honesty, I'm not a children's entertainer because I'm not a Muppet. I'm not here to play a character. I'm not here to pretend that I'm something that I'm not. I don't dye my hair. I don't act stupidly constantly to get attention from children. I don't do stupid pranks. You know what I mean? I don't cause drama. I'm here just to play games and have fun. I'm a legitimate gamer.
Big up to your dad.
I eat banana, tasty banana. Put banana in my mouth, tasty banana. I eat banana, tasty banana. Please don't peel it, comes in dinner. Put banana in my mouth, squeeze banana. Put banana in my mouth, squeeze banana. Put banana in my mouth,
act and talk a certain way with certain mannerisms, certain over-the-top reactions, screaming at the top of their lungs, jumping, flailing, doing weird things, constantly on camera.
I eat banana, tasty banana, put banana in my mouth, tasty banana. I eat banana, tasty banana, please don't peel it, comes in dinner, put banana in my mouth, squeeze banana. Put banana in my mouth, squeeze banana. Banana in my mouth, I eat banana, tasty banana, put banana in my mouth, tasty banana, I eat banana, tasty banana, please don't peel it, comes in dinner, put banana in my mouth, squeeze banana, put banana in my mouth, squeeze banana, put banana in my mouth.
When we hit the 250 vestry for that celebration, I'm going to debut a new vest. There we go. Celebratory bubble blow. Very nice. There's bubbles everywhere. There's bubbles all over my PlayStation 4 controller. There's bubbles on my microphone stand. There's bubbles everywhere tonight. It's out of...
It complements the flavor perfectly. And it's so weird because it's nothing like any other cuisine. It really isn't. I can't even tell you another cuisine that tastes like that. But it's so good. And what I like about Mediterranean food is usually when you get it, you get such a good variety of stuff. Like I got something that came with hummus and pitas. You dip the pitas in the hummus and that was delicious.
Robust.
Insanely flavorful chicken. It's not dry. It's freaking
robust.
Give me this dipping sauce.
Robust.
Garlic infused dipping sauce.
Robust.
I will tell you guys is thus.
Robust. Robust.
It came with their rice, which is the seasoned rice. The tastes, again, it tastes kind of different from other cultural rices. It has peas and carrots, but it's also got this unique seasoning in it that's really good. And then also a side salad, which was like lettuce, tomato, onion.
Robust.
Insanely flavorful chicken. It's not dry.
It's made in China. I should just make that clear. Of course it's made in China. It's like everything else you would buy in the United States is made in China.
I will tell you guys is thus.
Robust. Robust. Robust.
and got dinner. Now, this was a double-edged sword. We knew that the restaurant we were going to was probably going to be good. It was a very high-end Chinese-style, Asian fusion-style restaurant, okay?
Dark Side Phil here. Tyrone at the gym singing. If you like the lyrics, guess what? Hope you like this urban style beat. When I first heard it, I was like, what? I have no idea what this is from, but Phil, if you want me to sing this, you need to stop talking and let the beat run. Where are you singing? You haven't told me! Support is so I'm not worrying. Day off's coming up, I need spending. Money for my mom, I mean my wife, she likes sushi and Skyrim. Idiots in the chat laughing, guess what morons, bam bam bam. Super chats and memberships are nice, but the best way to contribute, oh yeah, to me, won't have money for world series. Not guilt tripping, just honesty, I will be forced to eat lunch meat. To me, I get those immediately. Cat's appetite will be deader than tea. I hate eating sandwiches with lunch meat.
Gout. Interestingly enough, a study followed 48,000 men for an average of 10 years and discovered that within 2 years of a gout diagnosis, the risk of erectile dysfunction was 77% higher. Gout.
Get the gout cloud going.
Gout.
Ignite the gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet. Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
Get the gout cloud going. Inflammation's on my feet. Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
That's what it's about. Put some cherry juice right in my mouth. Eating all the red meat. Beach please. Fruit in my feet. That's what it's about. It's that
gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet. Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Ignite that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet.
Gout.
Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
Take that bitch out for the clout. If you know what that shit's about, shut your mouth. That bitch is so fucking fat. I'm just stating facts. Might just hit it from the back. Yeah, kinda shit to make my hardware into Microsoft. Eating so much red meat, I don't wanna stop. Might need to pop a blue pill. If I don't hit that ass, I don't know who will.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet. Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet.
Gout.
Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Miserable. Just miserable.
Some shit jokes I broadcast. Swore it was a character I played. British style host drink Lucozade. Somehow I'm still making 100K, but nothing makes my addictions go away. What I'd give to see a more normal me.
If I was never the king of hay, would I be PewDiePie?
Oh, would make a dent in them. You know, it's going to basically be a roadblock to finish the game, and that's not good. So that's what I'm thinking is going to happen here. Excuse me. So we'll see. Let's see how it goes. Like I said, we have to finish the second half of the tier two of the dungeon regardless, because that's where we are. So we might as well just do that first tonight and then judge from there. Do we want to keep going? Are we having a good chill time? Just keep pushing? Or do we jump out, do more chapter 13? You know, it's up to us what we do. Either way, I feel like it's going to be necessary regardless this week. So good evening, Derek. Good evening, Iron Man the Power. Good evening, SD Chargers. Yes, I've had Funyuns before. Long time ago, though. I think they're all right. They're not amazing, but they're not terrible either. Thanks, they certainly Derek. Don't taste like real onion rings, that. But they have a good flavor to them. Yeah, Eternal Apom, eventually I got to get back to Final Fantasy VII. I don't know what else to say. We will eventually, I hope. That's the idea of me pushing through these games so that we can get into the swing of things with other games. But we have to finish these first, right? I'm seriously considering when we go back to Final Fantasy VII that once we finish that last mission for the Fort Condor minigame, we just do pure story for the rest of the game. Because I don't even know if I need the optional side content in that game or not. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know if it's really necessary. Do I miss Sea of Stars? Sea of Stars is a great game that makes me feel like I'm playing a new version of a throwback game. It totally, again, it feels like Chrono Trigger combined with Super Mario RPG with like Suikoden and other elements, and I love that. So, yeah, but the thing is, do I miss it? I mean, I'm playing 7,000 other RPGs, so I don't really miss RPGs at all right now. I don't think I'm going to miss RPGs for a while. Jade, good evening. Jade San, good to have you here. How about this? Do you guys just want to get started now? That way we get maximum progress. Like, I'm okay with just starting now. Guys, please support the stream if you can tonight. Anything is appreciated. Please support RPG Madness, RPG Overload. I think we should just jump right in. I think I need to adjust the volume, though. I think it's a little too loud because Baldur's Gate has to be, like, super duper loud. So hold on a second
here. I really do. I need that money. My bills.
Yeah, I'm going to lower it just a little bit. This is the thing tonight. If you guys want to just talk and chill, that's exactly what this grinding in the dungeon is going to be like. You know what I mean? Like, tonight, grinding in this dungeon, there's not much to focus on but a bunch of combat and looting. So tonight would be the night we have conversation and chill and just kind of have a laid-back time. Here we go. Okay, it's a little early to be talking about my birthday, Derek, but thanks. Okay.
This area appears safe. Ideal for tending to our wounds.
All right, ready? Here we go. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth. We are in the midst of the second tier of the Hawaiian Haunt optional dungeon in an attempt to get our team to level up further because they are a little underleveled at this point for endgame, and I want to finish this game within the week, so we're going to finish this tonight. I am undecided if we're going to do the next tier or not. We'll see how it goes. Okay. And by the way, I just don't have the leveling items because I was going to ask, why don't you use your leveling items? We don't have them on us. That's kind of the problem is, yeah, see, increase your base MP. Like, who would I put this on?
Hit the spot. Feeling hit the spot.
Obviously, you put them all on Kasuga or Kiryu, right? But we don't have any. I know we might have more, but they're in our storage box, and we don't have access to the storage box right now. So maybe once we finish tier two, we'll go to the storage box and see what else is there. All right, we got a tough fight coming up here. Oh, yeah. Oh, good evening, Dentronics. Yes, today's Baldur's Gate 3 stream was one of the buggiest things I'd ever seen. It was, the entire stream was like a bug. It was just nonstop bugs. I couldn't believe how buggy it was. What the hell is that? I can't believe what I'm seeing. A stress tester? Okay. A stress tester. Get everyone. Dude, that attack is sickeningly good. That is so good. He heard me say, oh! Oh!
Alright, let's do it.
Boom. This guy's a mini boss. He's just gonna have a ton of health no matter what I do. Nice back attack combo. Oh, ball stomp. He landed on his own balls. I don't know how that's supposed to be damaging to us, but it stunned. It stunned two of us. Oh, he missed. Oh, son of a bitch. Seriously?
Get alive.
That thing is good, man. I like all these new weapons and abilities I got now. He's pumping it up.
So dizzy. Refreshing.
Watch me.
Harvey, his name is? Harvey.
Alright, let's do it.
Nope, he missed again. Oh, what the hell, dude? Come on, one more hit. Finish him. Nice. Drop the leg. I love that axe kick. Okay. So we got a bunch of not even a bunch of robo discs. Only a few of pure steel and nothing really. We did level up a bit here though.
On to the next level.
Yes, I'm a fast learner. Think I'm getting better at this.
Nice. Essence of Suction Spiral. She learned her first essence move as the housekeeper.
I'll take it. Excellent.
Who knew I had it in me?
And he learned Soul Predation, so we're learning, leveling up our jobs here. No storage box, right? Yeah, there's no storage box. Cool. Keep going? No, we're just gonna keep going. We're gonna try
That's
to finish
how you
this.
Do it.
A suppression helmet? We already have that. What is one show from TGIF I'd like to see return for a reboot? None. I don't want to see reboots of ancient shows. I think that would be just stupid. just leave him retired, man. Okay, we can get rid of the half helmet and give him the suppression helmet. Perfect. Dark Gaming, yes, I know you're talking about Date the Detective. I know exactly what you're talking about.
Oh,
the Date side missions, yes. The point I'm trying to make is that this game has been almost 60 hours of gameplay in 3 months. I have to finish it. We don't have any more time to be dicking around with side missions. I'm just sorry, we just don't, you know? Like, I have to make a push to finish now. He destroyed them.
Alright, let's do it.
Block this. Stellar Blade demo drops Friday. Well, for those of you who are interested in the game, enjoy. I'm not. But demos are good. Demos are always a good thing to be able to get a taste of a game before it's out. What's up, King Michael? Good evening.
It appears
that's what we need to do. Good.
Brace yourself.
You're like a clown guy. Look at this. Oh my god. Lunatic, dude, the lunatic shuffle.
Where I'll play with you.
This could be better.
A triple kill is excellent. Getting the juggalo, get it? Like a gigolo, or what do you call it? A juggalo from the same clown posse. Lays the greatest advantage to enemy with magic and removes all of their buffs. Let's see what this looks like if you haven't seen it yet. Her new ability, Suction Spiral. Oh shit, you know what that looks like? That looks like, what do you call it? A Dyson vacuum. That's exactly what that looks like, a Dyson vacuum. Suck him up. Oh my god. He's ripping his face off. Nice. Ripping his lips right off his face.
Clean as a whistle.
Is he weak to anything? Let's see.
You wanna go?
Well, I'm waiting.
Oh, he's not weak to Rose Typhoon. I don't think this guy's weak to anything.
Open wide! Happy birthday!
Oh, good follow-up.
You gotta do something about this.
Sure, I'll play with you.
Let's go!
I miss it every time. It never fails. Nice back attack combo.
Sorry if I messed this up.
Nice back attack combo.
Take that. Gotta hold it together.
Give me your best shot.
Brace yourself.
There we go. Almost dead. One more hit. This has got to be it. Very good. I have literally never heard an Insane Clown Posse song. I have no idea what their music sounds like. I get the impression I would not like it, but I can't confirm that because I've never heard it. All right, we rescued the missing person. If you haven't noticed, the enemies are already much higher level. They went from like 31, 32 to 35. So now I can't auto win the fights anymore. Nothing in here. Can't auto win the fights anymore, man. Go back this way. Final tier of the dungeon is around level 50. Yes, the final tier, correct. Right, the bottom tier, right? It's the same endgame difficulty.
Well.
Great damage. Combos.
All right, let's do it. Let's go.
Bump, bump, bump. Double kill. So good. Oh, he doesn't have a guard breaker, does he?
Sure, I'll play.
No, that sucks. Of course, I remember singing karaoke on the Like a Dragon streams from a few years ago when we were grinding the endgame dungeons. Remember, those are the optional endgame dungeons. Here, the reason we're doing this is to prepare for the real endgame. But that we did because it was an optional post-game challenge that I was trying to do. And even after all those streams, the night streams, we did it. I couldn't even... It didn't even pay off. We didn't beat it. It really sucked that we didn't.
Wait!
Wait!
Outside.
Watch me.
Connected banking institutions.
Okay, I'm not. Cool. Digitally online to transfer.
What's this guy's name? Vox. Vox Populi. This would be Vox Populi. His name is Vox Populi. All right. Bowser got leveling up. 43. Some of that crap, like Fox Crapuli. So instead of Vox Populi, it's Vox Crapuli. I get it. Oh, you know what sucks is we missed down there. We gotta go all the way fucking back to see what we missed, just in case there's no hostage there. Gabe, good to have you here tonight. Again, this is gonna be, at least for this portion of the stream, if we do grind more or whatever, it's just gonna be me talking and chatting with you while I rush through this. There's no reason to take my time with this. It's just the same repeated dungeon over and over, and trying to get levels and items and finish it and prepare for the end game. Oh, there's an item I missed on the floor. Oops. Slayer, good to have you here tonight. Yeah, I know. Again, Slayer, I wish I had infinite time to play games and I could be playing all the side content for this game. Literally, I bet if I did, the game would be like 100 hours long. I feel like there's that much side content in the game, and it sure would be nice to see a lot of the loose ends tied up for characters like Kiryu, but we're at 60 hours at this point, and I've got to finish these games. It's April. Well, it's about to be April. We're playing games from January that people don't want to see anymore. You know, I want to play new games, and I have them all on hold because of this stuff, so that's what we got to turbo through it. Any Motown songs I like? Motown was before my time, Derek. However, when I was growing up, the California Raisins had a resurgence in the 1980s. So I actually listened to some California Raisins music, which is basically their renditions of a bunch of Motown songs. Which honestly was not bad and I enjoy. Now, do I have any favorites? No, not really. I don't think I've listened to Motown for so long, I wouldn't even remember them. So, there you go.
Oh. Well, I'm waiting.
God damn it, I have like nothing that's a, he has no like group attacks. Ain't too broad to beg, sweet darling. Please, don't leave me, girl. Don't you go.
What?
You are big, baby, baby. Please don't leave me, girl. Don't you go.
Hey, I'm even stronger now.
Or crap. Yes, actual raisins from California would dance around and sing and perform songs. It was amazing. It was amazing that a dried fruit could do that. But... no, I have not seen the Penguin teaser trailer with Colin Farrell. I saw the Batman movie and didn't really like it. So, quite frankly, I'm not super interested in the spin-off series. Sarah says, if I could have gone back to January or December, would I have taken a different approach to playing all the RPGs? I mean... honestly, I just don't think there's ever was going to be a time when Baldur's Gate was going to fit into my style of content creation. It's just too long. Never would it have ever fit. So I don't know if I could have possibly done anything any better, knowing how long the game was. Again, only thing that could have been better is if the games didn't all come out so close to each other and I could have spread them out. But outside of that, I don't know what else I could have done. Love this attack, man. I seriously love this attack now.
Cool.
Sure, I'll
do it. Let's do this, guys.
You got it.
Here's what trip is. All right, let's do it.
Finish the bag down. Very good.
I'll show you a fight.
A traumatizer. I've been traumatized by the man wearing nearly no clothes. Under that. Trench coat, very nice. Dead. Okay. There's nothing in here. Seriously, it's a room for no reason. Wow. I don't have time for that shit right now. Come on. I'm trying to get through this.
Yo, I think I found something.
Item room. Item room. In a toilet, I found one of the ethereal turds. They did Rosh Room Collector Challenge. Wow. Okay. Yes, Heard It Through the Grapevine was the song that the California Raisins always sang back in the day. Like, that was the one that they were known for. I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer will you be mine. Baby, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, baby. You don't break my heart, much longer would you be my baby? It says hello. He wrote hello on his chest, and the O is on his balls. Oh my god, that's fucked up.
Watch me.
Incredibly disturbing. Take this, fuckfaces.
Okay, I'm up.
Get him. Oh, proximity bonus downing. Oh, I'm not even an Aquanaut, and I'm beating you up with a surf sword. Very nice. All right.
Oh, what is that?
Mini boss.
Hey, you there.
Mini boss challenge.
Watch me.
Resistant to melee. Okay.
Come on. Bring it. Take this.
Wow, that was great because it guaranteed the critical hit. It did giant damage. A profaner demon.
Okay,
wonder if there's anything that guarantees a critical hit for her. No, it doesn't look like it. Nope. Let's see.
Run and
ignores enemy guard. It killed him. Beautiful. We're gonna get tons of job experience.
Let's do it.
Well, we got the one left.
This could be better.
Combos. Nice. Wow, that was great.
On target. Cool.
Oh man, you're so close to killing him. Finish him. Nice. Very good.
Who knew I had it in me?
Thanks, Franco. Okay, nothing in this room. Wow. Again, just the job experience, which I guess is fine, but still, it's like there's two dead end rooms in this level with nothing on in them. What's up, DevKit Gaming? How are you? Good evening. Whoops, missed my turn. Any chance of multiplayer coming into the rotation? Like I said, I'd like to go back to Battlefront. If they've patched it and improved it, which I heard they did patch it. I don't know how much it improved. But that's really the only thing right now. I was thinking of maybe putting a little bit of Street Fighter 6 as a little special thing during my birthday stream coming up. Hawaiian Pilsner. Anything else here? Yeah. Lava Geodes. That's the end, so let's do this.
How could that be?
Just the treasure room.
Go look.
Another turd? Oh. Disgusting. See, I keep getting all lava geodes. I need electric. For the two weapons I want to level, I need all electric. They're literally giving me every upgrade item buff. Oh, wait, it's not electric. It's ice, isn't it? It's ice that I need, I think, now that I'm thinking about it. Oh, I already said I would go back to Street Fighter 6 when Akuma comes out. Yes. Yeah, Dark Gaming, you can do that. He says he's fighting an ogre in Dragon's Dogma 2 and you kick him off the cliff. Yeah, you could do that kind of stuff in that game. I remember in the first one, it was very similar.
Hey, we might find something over there.
What are you looking? Yeah, I find a room full of assholes. How about Call of Duty, says Jake? Nah, I think Call of Duty's played out. I don't hear anyone asking for it, so don't think so.
Okay, I'm up.
Oh god, nothing. An ink stain. That's a good follow-up right there. Well, still Geyser.
Feeling good.
He's weak to it. Oh. Ooh. I parried absolutely none of it.
Take your best.
Haha, uh-huh, you suck.
Watch me.
Combos.
Cool. All right.
Bye bye. Okay.
Oh, what is that?
A coconut. A freaking coconut.
How could that be?
Oh man, let's just be an item and not a mimic.
Should I open it?
No, it's a fucking mimic. God damn it.
Whoa.
Oh, annoying. Let's do it.
It's just one of these clown guys already fought. No big deal.
Watch me.
The lunatic shuffle. Come on, Adachi. No one followed up at all.
Could be better.
You follow up, good. You missed all that lead up. You did nothing. In the later part of the dungeon, there was two lockers. One always has a mimic. The other has gear.
Gotta hold it together.
I see. Thank you, Dark Game. I love that hack stick into another kick. That's fun.
Let's do this.
Combo.
Think I'm getting better at this.
Good shit. Good shit. I don't even know what we got. I was mashing the button after I killed the mimic, so I don't know what item we got for it. You're supposed to get an item when you kill it. But I have no clue what it was. I mashed like an idiot.
Yo, I think I found something.
Oh, one of the guys to rescue. A bunch of big boys. Good evening, Rush fan. How are you? Welcome to the stream. I started a little early tonight because I knew I was going to be grinding in this dungeon. Ooh, wow, a nice triple kill. Now we can focus on the gourmand.
Alright, let's do it.
Well, all back attack. He's down to 50% already. Oh man, he's gonna get health back now. You fucking son of a bitch. No, his damage goes up. His defense is lowered. Okay, we gotta break his guard. We have one. The scrubber. Yeah.
No stain, no gain.
Time for a scrub down. Nice.
Together, right?
He's screwed. He has like no defense now. Ooh, done. Did I ever like Hanson's music? I only know two songs. The Bebop song, and then they had another album like later when they were older. But I can't remember what the name of the song was. I actually thought the song was all right. But I never actively listened to Hanson. No, not a single time did I choose to listen to a Hanson song or anything like that.
Count on me.
This way?
Found ya.
Some optional assholes.
Not so excited.
What the? Oh my god.
Well.
Baron von Lude? His name is Baron von Lude. And Wells.
Okay, I'm up.
Feeling good.
Damn, that's great damage. Oh, I didn't want to attack him. I completely screwed up. I thought I was still positioning. Oh, it's disturbing. Oh my god, that's incredibly disturbing. Oh my god, it's even worse. Oh my god, that's even worse.
Watch me.
Okay. I'll assist you.
Combo. Love that combo. Don't do ecstatic harassment to me. What's up, Cypress TV? So what level are you hoping to hit? I don't know. We want to finish the level 3 dungeon, which is what we're working on right now. I don't know if we want to do the level 3. That's probably all night if we do it. And I don't even know if we could finish it, quite honestly. I don't know if we're good enough, high enough level to do it. What the hell? Is evasion raised so much I can't hit him now?
Okay, I'm up.
Come on! Look at that ass whooping. No!
Watch me.
I'm not so sure that on the day that P. Diddy's house gets raided by the FBI and the feds that we have these guys in the game. I don't know if that's really a good association. You guys aren't aware that is a true news story that just happened today. And apparently P. Diddy is on a jet trying to escape the country right now. I'm not even kidding. Jade, everything is good.
No, let's
the
move
food
on
was okay. We just had hot dogs today. Nothing special. Jasper and Cat are good. Thank you for asking. Yeah.
Damn, that felt good.
Ooh, we're almost there. One more floor than the boss floor.
Hey, think we might find something over
Should
there.
I open it?
Another mimic? Oh, man. Two in a row. What are the charges? Some kind of trafficking. We don't know what, though, but those are supposedly the charges. They arrested both of his sons. They came out in cuffs.
Watch me.
Now then.
Okay, I'm up.
That one, huh?
Look at that combo. That's excellent.
Cool.
And then I'm going to do a group heal, only because I have lower health.
Brace yourself. Safety first.
Much better.
Thanks.
Feeling good. Let's go.
Nice. Enrage.
Okay.
Don't get
caught.
No.
I did not friggin' stop that at all. Nice, she can't even follow up. That was great. Sucks he can't move. And back attack.
Okay, I'm up.
Oh, almost done. You're chasing Adachi again?
Cool. Well. Great timing.
Very nice. Hilarious, I know. We all know how there's content creators out there who are not really in it for good reasons. I got into content creation way before there was any potential to make any money doing it. I never had intention to make a dollar doing it. I'm a lot different, because I've been around for so long. I mean, that's why I'm playing this game right now, because I like it. I like chilling with you guys, having fun. This is not a game that I'm making money playing, you know what I mean? Like, that's not the reason why I'm playing it. Alright, this is really frustrating. They have to fight the same guy again? I just fucking killed him.
Okay, I'm up.
I literally just killed this goddamn guy. Why do I have to do it again? That's just dumb. I'm gonna fight the same guy twice in a row. It's not even, you know, the same room? Right next to the same fucking room.
Feeling good.
Don't get.
Let's go.
We didn't enrage him? Come on. We didn't enrage him either.
Watch me.
Okay.
Well, I'm waiting.
Nice. I guarded it. What? I guarded it? Now, hold on a second. I want you to think about this. Adachi got hit by it. He wasn't even aiming for him. He was aiming for Kasuga. And I parried it. And Adachi got hit by it and got paralyzed. Oh, but he can still attack? That doesn't even make sense. If I'm paralyzed, how am I attacking? I don't know. Smash him with the big-ass box.
Okay, I'm up. Present for you.
Prepares for launch. Great.
Yeah.
Kill him now, then. Yeah, basically Ghostbusters Frozen Empire. Oh, I mastered it. I mastered the host. So now we can change jobs again. Essence of Gaia's Wrath. We're doing pretty good with the jobs right now. What I have to understand... The problem with Ghostbusters Frozen Empire is it's just too much. Like, there's too many characters, and they try really hard for fan service, like, to get each character a big moment and stuff, and it doesn't really work because it's just overcrowded with stuff. And I can understand, you know, when you see that trailer, you're like, what the hell, the original Ghostbusters are in it? What the hell, the new Ghostbusters are in it? What the hell, there's returning characters? There's, like, so much going on at once. You gotta wonder how a lot of it will have... enough screen time, and apparently that's the problem. They don't. So they probably went. They probably. You know what it is? I'll be honest. Here's what I think it is. They know for a fact this is the last time that the original Ghostbusters cast will be in a Ghostbusters movie. Like, let's be honest. They're all up there in age, right? So they realize this is it. So they probably wanted to do as much as they possibly could. But when you have a movie like that with that much going on, you're just eventually it's gonna suffer a little bit, right? Nice.
Cool.
Together, right?
What the fuck? Isn't that a blah humbug, humbag? Like blah humbug, he's a blah humbag. Backup arrived. Cruel cut purse. Arrived. A cruel cut purse. Nice follow up.
All right, let's do it.
He turned around and immediately bonked him.
That one, huh? Oh,
I'll assist you.
There we go. That's exactly what I wanted. I wanted to get in between. Stole bento. Of all the things to steal. Stole my bento. I have never seen Reacher. Never seen the show. Don't know anything about it. You're stealing my bento. I'll definitely use the new ultimate soon with the host class. I want to see what it is. It's almost a 2-hour movie, Frozen Empire. Well, I can definitely see people thinking it's too much crammed in, and you know, again, you know, I get it. It's probably the last time you'll see the classic guys in uniform, so you want to give them their screen time. You want to do a little bit of everything, but maybe it is too much. Maybe they should have had their own send-off movie.
Perhaps we should go look.
Should I open it?
Got it.
A blue metal anklet. I wonder if that is for, if it's an anklet, is that probably for the dancer class, I think? Probably, right? A boss. Oh shit, let's do it.
What are you looking for?
Come on, let's get
ready. I've never seen Walker, Texas Ranger. I don't know if I would be a fan of it or not. The same guys from before. We already fought them. That's not very, not very scary or anything.
Here we go.
Okay.
Care to dance?
Be honored.
Killed him. Baron von Lude.
Let's get it done.
Here we go. Essence of Champagne Wave. Let's do it. Champagne Wave, baby. Oh, we saw this. I remember this from the last game. I totally remember this from the first one. The giant champagne toast. Uh-oh. Oopsie poopsie. It gave him a cold, but only did 570 damage. Shitty. Awful. Awful, disgusting individual. Take this.
Time to go all out.
Oh, we're in like a movie set or something. She beat him with a clipboard. I see Slayer. I'm reading what you're saying about that show.
Yes, I'm a fast learner.
Who do I had it in me?
All right.
Yeah, I know about Annie Potts. If you watch the trailer for Frozen Kingdom, it had like everyone in it, so you knew that every, like, almost every character was returning. The only character I really, really wish they would get back, which I know they're probably never going to see in movie again, would be Rick Moranis. Like, that would have been the ultimate Easter egg if he was in there at the end. Imagine if at the end of Frozen Kingdom, everything is lost, and then Rick Moranis walks onto to frame and saves everyone.
Hey,
that would be insane.
Should I open it?
Fucking people go nuts for that shit. The prestige, which we already have. All right, there's one more room we didn't go to, and then it's boss time. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Probably nothing over there, too. Watch. Probably the item room of the floor.
Oh, yeah. Even group.
So we did level up quite a bit already. Already 2-3 levels for each character just in the half an hour I've been playing here. It is the item room. I was correct.
Perhaps we should go look.
It's all lava items I don't need. I'm looking for ice items, and they give me all lava items. At least I got robo discs, and those I can trade in for the ones that I want. And I'm pretty sure it's the ice crystals I'm trying to get, right? I think so. Dun 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 dun. Shit. Dun 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 dun. I do like the music. Dun 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 dun.
Another harmless scrape.
Yes, Rick Moranis retired from acting due to family issues. I believe it had something to do with his wife passed away. And so we basically just wanted to be a normal family guy after that. Okay, this is the finale.
This area appears safe. Ideal for tending to our wounds.
We go. Finale of the second stage. Do it. Will it be a zany boss?
Brace yourself.
Oh, menacing men, and they're not too crazy. Just a burger game, King of Bling. Whoa, it's like double the backup. Crap.
Okay, I'm up.
Oh, sweet, they're all weak to this. I hit four of them. Oh, sweet, I killed so many. It was excellent.
Cool.
No, not Buster Geyser. Champagne Way.
Well,
instant kill.
Feeling good.
Might as well just kill this guy. Oh, now it's down to the boss. Now, what's he weak against? Nice, professional slash.
Out of the way.
He's under great damage. She doesn't have any slash attacks. Nope, she does not.
You think I'm a fool? You wanna go?
Do grand slam. From my tennis ace skills. Very large slam.
Someone get over here.
More reinforcements. Oh boy.
Ready when you are.
All right, let's do it.
You're in for it now.
Ooh.
I'll show you a fight.
Take this.
That is so good.
Spare me.
I think he's afraid now, too.
I can do this.
He's weak. Oh shit, I didn't even realize he was weak to water.
Prepare yourself. Check the PSO.
Nice. Oh, I didn't die though. So close. Finish him. There we go. We're just eating this guy's ass at this point. That's why we're so much higher level than him. Yeah, finish him. We're done. That's it. No, he survived, but he has a cold. So he dies from the cold. Perfect. I got a couple levels.
Think I'm getting strong. Onto the Look next at me go.
He ranked 30. Essence of Enzo. We haven't seen it yet, but he maxed his freaking rank now. Damn. We can do all new jobs again. Alright, that's the last floor. Sector 2 done. Boxing shoes. Alright, boxing shoes. Journey so deeply it defies all my probability algorithms that none of you have perished. As for me, my charge is currently around 70%. I'm looking forward to getting in there and fighting with you. I just need more time. I'll be cheering you on. A chromium alloy club. I wonder what kind of weapon that is. Like, who's that for? A chromium alloy club. Alloy, by the way, not alloy. Alloy is the character of Horizon. So first of all, already got insane battle boots. Instead of dragon boots, let's give him the good ones. The boxing shoes. Okay. I wonder what that weapon is for. Yeah, I wonder. What class? Can we go to gear and find out? Hercules wrench. Those are all wrenches. There's the chokers. Oh, here it is. This is for... Oh... This is the detective class, right? So it's a super high level for detective class for Adachi. Okay. Cool. Dark Gaming says, check the storage chest for level boosters. Let's see. Oh, what would that be under? Right here? Nope. It's the same exact ones we already have. Oh, wait. I'm looking at mine. Hold on. Oh, we have like one of everything. Look, literally we have one item of everything. That's it. That is it. It's not very useful. Here, I'll just take it all. Health, muscle.
Not gonna lie.
Wow, what a moron.
Attack.
You shouldn't have just stood still. Paid attention.
Magic, willpower, agility. Oh, level booster, single use special. 5 free levels. I kinda don't think I should use this on this party. Because it's gonna be the other party that's gonna be weaker. We should use it on
you
the other party.
You chose to
break
the law.
Only use them right after a level up. They give you enough for an entire new level. Let's see how we're doing with experience then. How do we check that? How do we check that? Can you even check that? I don't know if you can, actually, to see how far along they are of a level. Maybe I just wait for a level up and then I change. Regardless, we've maxed the host and maxed the linebacker, so we want to change those, right?
Oh yeah, this is cool.
Defeat the first of the discrete four to unlock. This is supposed to be the Sujimon Master, but I guess we're never doing that. Hero, do we want a max hero or do we want to make him a breaker or something else? Man, I don't know what to make him at this point. We could go back to hero and try to max it. What is freelancer? It's kind of shitty. It's not very good. It looks pretty lame. It's a bunch of melee fighting attacks. Nothing too special, right?
What matches my personality?
If you stick stats under party, you can see the bar. Oh, okay. I'll check in a second. Maybe I'll make him a breaker? Yeah, why not? Maybe make him the breaker? Alright.
Think I can pull this off? Today's fit. What matches my personality?
And then...
What
M.
suits me?
He maxed linebacker and he maxed... He never maxed detective. Why don't we just make him a detective and have him max detective? We just got that great item for it, right? What the hell? Any different outfits besides him being completely nude? His original Yokohama outfit is nice, actually. He's got the Hawaii outfit. Maybe give him a different shirt. Give him a Sega t-shirt. Lawson exclusive shirt. There, hey, give him this shirt. Looks good.
My size. What suits me?
Okay, so now.
That? Get it?
Skill inheritance, right? We want him to have. We definitely won't need hero's guts. Instead of Buster Geyser, can we do a different one? Because Buster Geyser wasn't that good, honestly. Campaign Wave is pretty good. Yeah, let's give him Champagne Wave. That way he has an elemental attack. We need Hero's Guts for sure. Instead of Giga Swing, let's give him... No, you know what? I think Giga Swing is probably his best area of effect attack. I want to give him a fire attack, though. So instead of quarterback sack, let's give him the Rose Stinger, right? Okay.
Yeah, we'll give him quarterback sack, and we'll give him... Hold on. Let's give him the conversion attempt that bounces all over the place. Okay. Now for here... Yeah, we just earned this, the blue metal anklet. It's pretty good, right? It's a really good anklet. I wonder if we can level it up. I wonder if we have the dancer buff item. The boombox, we do. And then I think we have this too. We have his buff item, I think. No, we don't. Oh, I thought we had had it. I totally thought we had had it for the detective. I guess we don't. Oh, man. Well, what do we want to put on him then? This is a really good item. Oh, it sucks that we don't have it. Reduce the chance of getting all status ailments. Do that. And yeah, so he has the club. So these are both great weapons. I wonder if these are their best weapons in class. And if we level them up, I wonder if they'll, like, be super duper good, right?
Hype train.
Now, here's the thing. Let's find out. So right now, he is what? We just made him a dancer. Breaker, right? No, nope, the one we found is not the one to level up. Okay. What about detective? No, we don't have any good things to level up at all, actually. That's just no good. I thought they were gonna be like the level ones. They're not the ones that you level at all. That sucks. So who was it that we were trying to level up then? We were trying to craft Hitman. Nope. We have iron gloves. We could do this if we had 20 ice crystals. I think that's what we were working to. We were trying to get 20 ice crystals, but we don't even have it. We don't have the highest level for Hitman. Do we have the highest level for Housekeeper? Nope. That's why we were trying to get ice crystals. I see. Well, you know what? I think we're just going to stop then. We're going to stop with the leveling at this point, right? I'll just save... the stuff, unless, let's say, what we can trade for. Exclusive equipment for Kasuga, a splendid handheld depending on the moment a koi turns into a dragon. What? I got a rare item? I gotta see what that is. It's only for Kasuga? Hold on. What is it? Why does it have to be so hard to find? Why can't it just be there? There it is. Really increased job experience obtained from any battle. And we could stack that, so now we're getting double job experience. Only for Kasuga. Wow. Okay. Now. It's not his hero XP boost. It says any job at all. It boosts every single job in the game. That's kind of cool. So I have 5,400. Oh my god, look how expensive the shark fin is. Because you need that for the highest level upgrade for a weapon. Oh my god, why is it so expensive? I mean, I could buy ice crystals. Right? How many could I buy? 10? I could buy like 20. This would give me enough to level up, like, one weapon, but... If you beat all three parts of the dungeon, you get an exclusive armor for Kasuga and cure you each. Well... I guess we'll hold off for now. Let's hold off for now, and I think we should actually try to continue the story now. And then we'll come back here later, maybe to grind the last one, but I don't even think we're high enough level yet to do that, right? Yeah, the story's right around the corner. Let's do it. Let's continue the story. What are you staring at? Right around the corner here. So we got a good amount of levels there. That was what, like 4 or 5 levels doing that? That's not bad. Okay.
What?
Another safe key. Why do they give you so many safe keys when there's just not many safes in the game? I have like 50 safe keys right now. Where are all the safes?
I'm feeling a drizzle out.
Okay, here we go.
Hey.
Remember, anyone here could be one of Bryce's people. And we shouldn't waste time. First step, clothes for Mr. Han here. That's right, we're getting Joongi a new outfit. Whoa, echoing voices, did you hear that? Blah, 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 blah. They're all saying the same stuff in a circle. What the heck is going on? Aloha. We're gonna buy him Hawaiian clothes, huh? Here we go. The Hawaiian clothing store. How about this place? Well, their stock does seem as though it would lend itself to mobility. Okay, let's take a look. How about this?
Huh?
Are you joking? That crap's like 10 years out of fashion. Get our man something like this.
No.
You're crazy. That's probably the oldest thing in the whole mall.
You wanna go?
That's because it's timeless. What would you suggest? So you never ask, get a load of this baby.
Wow.
Whoa, that is stylish. That'd be outdated for 2 minutes after they ring you up.
Stop.
You idiots, we're trying to make him look less noticeable. All right. Guess I kind of forgot that part. Oh, dear. You want something easy to move in and inconspicuous, hey?
You're right.
Precisely,
slow.
The fabric that breathes well. How about this? Price is pretty reasonable.
Oh.
Hey, not bad.
Oh.
I've got no complaints. Joongi, yes. It's immaculate. I'll take it at once. Apologies for making you all wait. How do I look? Not bad. Figures Chi-chan would make the best call. Never should have been. Any doubt?
Hmm.
Well, I say he could use a little more panache. I have to admit, this is definitely in fashion. It's pretty boring, no? It's just a big black shirt and black shorts or pants. It's pretty boring, honestly. Oh, what's funny? I just realized I've almost forgotten we're in a race against time. This is quite enjoyable as distractions go. Well, let's come back again and shop some more when the clock's not ticking.
Naturally.
Indeed, I look forward to that.
Yo.
All right, let's pick up whatever else we need. But I don't think we should head for Yamai's just yet. How about one last stop at Revolve?
Okay.
Eight levels. Yeah, that's pretty lame, what he's wearing. It doesn't look like it's in style at all. That looks like something from, like, the 90s. Okay. That's true. Slayer says a black t-shirt would make it hotter. It attracts heat, doesn't repel it. You're absolutely right. And he said he wanted something that breathes better. And they gave him something that's going to make him overheat. How nice of them. What a bunch of dicks.
Kasuga.
Okay, Kasuga, if everything's checked off, we're bound for District 5. I'm flying blind to that part of the city. You guys take the lead?
Uh-huh.
No problem, but none of us have exactly been where we're headed before, have we?
Yep.
That's true. Should we expect trouble?
Yes.
That seems wise. All right. Go to District 5's underground passage. I mean, do we really? I mean, we could do so many relationship links here, but that's not what we're here for, right? We're trying to advance the story. So, the game, there is such a thing as a game having too much content and basically being around at the wrong time. And this game just came out in the midst of a million other releases, and I've played the heck out of it. You know, I'm 60 hours in, and it's like, I feel like I'm still skipping so much content. Like, ridiculous. Okay.
Found ya.
Back to District 5. Did you ever think we'd be returning here? There we are. We're level 40. Lowest level is level 40. So, yeah, we're good. Okay.
Phew. That was one hell of a trip.
I must say, even if they're cultists, it's not exactly uplifting doing battle with people who look like ordinary citizens.
The
They're already waiting for us. Wow.
No survivors. I want every one of them gutted and left to rot in the sand.
All right, barracudas.
How about these guys? Do you feel all right about taking them on?
I believe this is a fight I'll savor.
So now he's in this outfit forever? Save he's not wearing the other outfit anymore?
Let's make this fun.
I'll take you down.
Shall we?
Yeah, he is wearing this outfit. What? That's kind of cool, actually.
Do your worst.
Boom. Damn. I don't even know what abilities I have. Do I have anything that breaks guard? Double hatchet, knockback, knockback. No, I only have a few moves and they all just knock back. Let's try some of these. Let's try double hatchet. Damn, that's cool. I like that kick. Oh, she does not have oh, she has the scum scraper. Here we go.
No stain, no gain.
Love this music. Scrub him to death. Scrub his skin right off his body. Damn. Imagine being washed to death. Up it, up it, up it, up it. 13 levels at once because I had the double buff. I had the regular buff and another buff, so double buff. 13 levels, baby.
Think I'm getting stronger.
Collapsing chair and goblin swipe learned at the same time.
Nice.
Sweet. Essence of handcuff harbinger.
I'll take it. Excellent.
Nice. Now that's what I call power leveling.
What the hell you want?
I want you. Get your ass beat.
Watch me.
Boom. Oh my god, a quad kill. A quad kill. That was amazing.
On to the next.
Look at me go.
A basketball? What the hell am I gonna do with that? Shoot some hoops.
You know, bunch of chumps. You think you can move in on us? Think again. You're outnumbered. Better start saying.
Oh,
prayers.
Not the muscular barracuda.
No turning back now, is there?
Tch, like that was ever part of the plan.
I see you haven't changed. Same Kusuga, different day.
Well, aren't you sweet? Now then, how about we let loose?
Yes, let's.
Should have thought twice.
Ding dong die. Ding dong die. Oh, ding dong. Ding dong die. Oh.
Ooh, multi-kill.
Ready when you are.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
So, what did we learn? We learned goblin swipe and collapsing chair.
Sure, I'll play with you.
We don't have any area of effect attacks yet. All right, we'll just do kick a swing then. There's slowdown. I missed the input because it was slowdown. Oh, they're all separated. Oh, forget it then. Oh, I love that kick. That's an awesome looking kick.
All right,
we don't even know what he can do either. He has a bunch of new stuff, right? Heavy beatdown, essence of the handcuff harbinger. Want to try this? Let's try this. We haven't seen it yet. Essence of handcuff harbinger. Caught him in the guile handcuffs. Oh! Damn, I bet that pavement hurts. Very nice. Very good. Claire says his birthday is 2 days after mine. When I filmed the private reactor, it would be on his birthday if I do it that Monday night. I'm thinking I might. I'll have to 100% confirm that. But likely I will be doing it that Monday night. So. Boom. So good. Just boom. All dead. Breaking it.
Okay, I'm up.
Ooh, flip mode. You love those flip mode kicks, baby.
Good times.
Think I'm getting stronger.
Windmill, that's his area of effect attack.
Yes, I'm a fast.
Who do I add it in me?
Good shit. Oh, we didn't even do. Oh, Tomy's not in the party. That's why I was like, we didn't see any of Tomy's new attacks, but Tomy's not even in the party.
Indeed. They have more numbers than expected.
All right, then let's hunker down for now.
Hey, that place looks clear. Follow me.
Boom, ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum boom.
I could take on
any. Oh, I see.
Well, we got away, sure, but this place isn't all that much better.
Plus,
the save point's behind a fucking big brack. All right, we still going. I'm not gonna split the part yet. We'll still go for a little bit more before we split the part. Whoop, there we go. Return to District 5. Please don't tell me we're gonna fight those weird freaks. Remember those weird freaks? Hopefully we don't fight them again.
Yeah.
Shit, that hurt, damn it. You! Can't believe my luck catching you down here.
I have to ask.
No, good, not good. These guys look tough. Brace yourselves. Derek will be gone from April 17th to June 3rd on that trip he's going on. Cool. Slayer is in 15 days of fasting so far this month. Well, I wish you good luck with the rest. You've done it many times before and done a good job with it, right? So, I know you can do it. Let's try windmill. Here we go. Wow. A lot of hits. Didn't do a lot of damage, though. Surprisingly, I thought it would have done more damage there. Just because they're resistant to it. Ooh, that's so good. I love that attack. Heavy beatdown. Pretty good damage. Screwed it up.
Come on. Watch me.
Combos. Do the windmill again.
Bring it on.
Break yourself.
Flare. Love it. Do the flare. Uh-oh. Oh, blocked it. Nice.
Okay, I'm up.
Get the fuck back here.
Well.
Finish him. Goddamn Slayer. How many times? He says he's been playing LA Noir for the fifth or sixth time. Dude, you must really like that game. You're playing it that many times.
To the next level.
By the way, we're getting crystals now. If you didn't notice, they're giving us crystals as rewards, which is the highest level crafting item, which is fine. But guess what kind they're giving us? Lava. Yeah. I don't have any weapons that need the lava crystals. And that both that last dungeon and now the story is giving me lava instead of the other ones. Come on, man. Give me what I need. Pissing me off. Anything there?
Koichi's still a threat.
Safe key. I don't need that. Anything else over here? Yeah, look. A hidden safe. Die. What's in it? Pirate boots. Ooh, they're 6-star? Okay. I have 7-star boots. But we could definitely give that to, like, her. Yeah. Pirate boots. Increase experience attained from battle. Ooh. No complaints there. That's a great item. Glad I came over here. Okay.
What you looking at?
What you looking at?
Run on home to mama. The battle is on.
You're asking me what I'm looking at. You're sitting inside of a room that's a nursery for children. I wonder what I'm looking at. Wow, almost instantly killed again. It's so good. I love that kick. That front flipping, flaring kick. I love it. You missed. Only hit once.
Thanks, Terry. I appreciate it.
I will watch my 6, Jade.
That's how it's done.
Nice.
Oh, we did get an ice crystal there. Geek Generalist says most of them require rainbow, but he's fishing for lava for Namba's homeless guy ultimate broom. Is that an item there? I'm seeing things now. steam things in the room. Rainbow crystal.
I'm feeling great.
Feeling froggy. Remember that? Oh, oh, not again. Not again, man. Seriously. Oh shit, what are you guys doing? There's an enemy right standing right behind you.
I'll sue you. Let's do it.
Well.
Power.
Boom.
Yeah. Suck on.
Nice. Look at this. Oh my god. Giant broken appliances and shit. I block. Fuck you. My turn. You did not block my attack. Eric, remember, even though you won't see my streams live, you can always watch them on demand after the fact, right? Spin sweeper sounds like maybe another area of effect attack, maybe, right?
Think I'm getting
Claire says he never finished Baldur's Gate 3, he only finished Act 1. Yeah, I mean, it's just an insanely long game, man. It's ridiculously long. It's so hard to focus on anything else when you're playing it because you have to invest so much effort into it. Ah, another rainbow crystal. Maybe I will be able to level up some weapons after this part. I'm getting so many crafting items. An Italian ring? The fuck? Italian ring. Okay. How do you know it's Italian? There's Dooga Doogas. Only they're quicker than Doogas. They're Doogs. There's not Dooga Doogas. They're Doog 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 Doogs Doog 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 Doog. Passion fruit and a platinum plate.
Doog 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 Doogs.
Not again.
Huh? What the?
Yeah, it's funny. Dark Gaming says, remember, a lot of developers last year were kind of pissy, saying, don't hold us up to the standard of Baldur's Gate 3. The thing is, do you think another game will ever be made like Baldur's Gate 3? With the insane amount of content and everything? I don't even think it ever will.
Watch me.
I think that actually game designers are going to be like, we don't even want to make games like this. Too much in it. A spinning elbow drop. That was pretty sweet. But what is this spin sweeper? It only hits one enemy? No, it's an area of effect, right? But it's a small area of effect. Let's see what happens. Oh, this is the one where he spins on his head. That's pretty cool. I like the one where he spins on his head. And his attributes go up. Gum scrape this fucker.
No stain, no gain.
Gum scrape the scumbag. Oh, la, 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 la. Oh, and he's dead. Wow, she killed him. I can't see! The camera got stuck in the wall. What was I supposed to do there? Nice kill.
Well,
you're in it now. Take this.
Bonk.
Let's get it done.
Nice kick. Wow, I love the breaker fighting style is really cool.
No!
I know South Park Snow Day comes out tomorrow, and most people are saying it's atrociously bad.
Hey! I'm even stronger now.
It's funny because some people are playing it and they're like, I don't know why people don't like it as much. It's like because they just had two amazing RPGs and they turned it into a fucking garbage online team shooter. So why would anyone want that? You condition people to think that these South Park games are epic story RPGs and they're not anymore. You changed the genre so no one's gonna like it. Oh my god.
Didn't think you'd make it this far.
It's fucking Chainsaw Snoop Dogg.
Here.
Well.
Don't get caught. Come on.
Champagne wave?
Eyes on.
No one's weak to it. I did hit all three of them with the sweet. That's what I wanted.
Okay.
They're all resistant? What the fuck? They're all resistant to it, so forget it then.
Get away.
Four. Forget three. Go right to four. He's getting real into it.
Feeling good. Let's go.
Rope punch. Let's see.
Come on. Ready when you are.
We're not weak to this. Oh, he is. He's weak to guns.
Let's go.
He's gonna die from the cold now, so that's good.
Watch me.
Well, I'm waiting.
Take this. Out of the way.
That's not good. Oh, God. Looks like blocked the last two. Shit. It's Cornell attack.
Stupid. You stupid.
Nice, kill the other one.
Okay, I'm up.
Nah. This guy is an ultra tank right now. What a stupid society, huh? Everyone back attack, and we still didn't get him a half health yet. Back for some healing. Spill some tea. Nice combo.
Okay, I'm up.
Oh, dude, his head was against the machine when she did that. Oh, yeah. Wow, good shit. You don't. You're not moving out of the way. You're getting back attack.
Feeling good.
Yeah. All right, I finally can't back. Oh, I can still back attack. So many back attacks.
Watch me.
Almost dead. Come on.
I'll assist you.
Yes. Oh. Oh, yes. Yes. That was excellent. Oh. All those levels. Dude, I'm already at level 21 of Breaker. We just started using it. I earned a cough drop tin from that fight as well. No sleep, real vibes. Maybe I would do a Persona 4 Golden modern day remake. I don't know. I don't really want to think about more RPGs right now.
On to the next level. Think I'm getting stronger.
Excel step probably makes him faster.
I'll take it. Excellent.
Ooh, we mastered it. Essence of mirror image.
Who knew I
The only bummer about that is there's no way to change jobs down here, right? So we were kind of stuck with this for a while.
Please, count on me.
My Not laugh here. Sounds like I wanted to skills.
So when I laugh and I go, or does that sound like
cool? We finally got some characters with 1,000 HP. It took quite a long time in this game to get to that stat.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Veteran Detective Jacket exclusive for Adachi. Yes! Yes, please. Recover MP when you're taking damage. Look at the stat increase! Wow, a humongous stat increase. That is exceptionally good. 7-star. Wow. Hers is better than everything else, so. Okay. 7-star, baby. We're gonna split the part in a sec, but let's see. You think this is a... Oh, is this a cutscene? Uh-oh. Oh, no, it is a cutscene. Shoot, I should have split the part. Shoot.
Yo!
How long have we been going? I had no idea the underground was so huge. Still don't see any end to the path, but we have to hurry for Lonnie's sake. Come on, everyone. All right.
I need that money.
Good opportunity. Let's split the part now. They're not going to let me save here, no. Let's split the part now. I'll see you guys in the next part as we continue to storm the Barracuda stronghold, and likely we're pushing towards the end of Chapter 13. Let's see how far we can get tonight. Okay, good time to say to everyone, thanks, you've been a great audience. I've been streaming for an hour and a half, and I've received zero contributions. Not a single super chat, not a single super thanks, not a single membership, not a single gifted membership, and not a single tip. I think you guys can understand why I can't do side content in this game. We're done with it. You understand? Like, I like the game a lot, for whatever reason, with insane amount of other RPGs in you know, competition with this one. It can't survive. It sucks that that's the case, but I don't know what else to tell you guys, you know? This is reality. Is that this game, I really like it. I've played it as much as I could, but it's gotta go to make room for other things people want. So, it is what it is, guys. Alright? Okay, cool, cool. What's hilarious is a dumb troll who's now banned just said in the chat, no one saw it. That's because you're boring. All you do is complain. I literally haven't complained at once tonight about anything. We're leveling. I'm talking with you guys, having a good time. There's been zero complaining. You're just a dunce. So, kiss my ass. All right. Okay, I just thought of something really ironic. Is it ironic that a game called Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth is literally the game where I made the least ever playing it? It's true. It's absolutely 100% true. At this point, I'm playing it because I'm a fan of it, and you know, and to hang out with you guys. But I've actually had the absolute worst performing streams ever playing this game in my entire history as a content creator on the internet. It's pretty funny. Infinite Wealth. All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna pee, and then we'll continue. Okay, ready? Let's keep going. I mean, we've been making great progress. I want you to understand, guys, I'm not complaining when I say stuff like that. I thought it was super ironic. The name of the game is Infinite Wealth, and it's been literally the opposite. But I have so much fun hanging out with you guys and playing games like this. I'm going to always keep these kind of games in the rotation, the fan favorites, you know, from us, the core. I know you guys are the core audience. You're the guys who come out and hang out with me no matter what I play, right? And that's why I'm continuing with this game. Keep in mind, there were people not even recommending, but demanding that I stop playing this game within a week of starting it. You know, it's pretty messed up, but people are how they are and they like what they like. Okay, let's continue on. Chapter 13, the big showdown in District 5.
This will be too easy.
We have arrived. We're getting lots of crafting items. This is excellent. I think we may actually be able to level up a weapon or two when we're done in this area.
Well.
Oh, let's try this. Essence of Mirror Image. Dive an enemy to the depths of true terror, damaging them with the dance that raises your evasion. Let's not do that, because I want to do a group attack now, but let's use that when we get into, like, a boss fight. We'll try it.
Cool.
Oh. Wow, the barrel blew up and killed them both.
Okay.
That's superb.
I'll assist you.
Combo! Thank you so much, Doogie. I love the spinning elbow. Wow, the animations of some of these jobs are great. Good night. Rank up again.
On to the next level.
Hangman twist. See what that is?
Look at me go. Nice.
Guess I'm a fast learner.
Yeah, we are massively leveling up our jobs on this dungeon run. Lustrous steel. Must be like one of the highest level crafting items, I bet.
This will be too easy.
Hello, assholes.
You're going to the ER.
Jade, I know you're a big fan of Like a Dragons. One of the reasons that I play these games is because I know a lot of the longtime fans love this stuff. Boom. You know, Yakuza's been a long-running game series that I played. As a result of fans suggesting it. I never knew about Yakuza until people suggested, hey, try Dead Souls. And then I did, and I loved it. I was like, wow, the game is superb. And then I went and played all the real ones, you know? Kind of the same thing with the Persona series, and even Danganronpa series. All that was a result of, you know, viewer suggestions of games that I had no exposure to. And when I finally tried them, they ended up becoming long-running series that I love playing. Greetings, DC. Here's with a haiku tonight. End game, unwavering belief haiku. He says, Nele Island's close, and arduous journey's end, evil is cornered. Thank you so much. Why are they giving me seaweed? A piece of seaweed now? Not sure that's an appropriate item to be giving me at the end of the game. What the hell? Did you see that thing went flying? Oh, again? Okay, here's a chest.
There are waves down that way. I think we might be near the dock.
Oh, we're almost there.
Got it.
Star Ride Jacket, an exclusive item for Tomizawa. Too bad he's not in the party right now. Boost damage to enemy weaknesses. And insane stat jump. Cool. Let's heal, save.
It's been pretty
continue.
Slow.
Nicely done. You know, let's go.
You, but it always seems like it's a black hole. It always seems like no matter how much we contribute.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
You're still
Lonnie.
Problems. You're always still in debt.
Lonnie's right there.
Let's go, little lady.
I agree with you.
You got a
Ding
ticket
dong
for Nelly Island. One
Ding
way.
Dong
we're going to fight Dwight again.
Lonnie.
Katsuka. You got some shiny brass ones coming this far. I'll give you that much. Sorry, but you're going to have to turn your ass around and head back.
I don't think so.
If you don't. Who knows what might happen to the girl?
Are we supposed to believe you'd kill her when she's due on the boat? You're under orders to bring Lonnie to Nelly Island, alive and well. Achon pulled that same crap on us, unfortunately for you. Am I wrong?
Bryce is the only one making decisions, isn't he? You're nothing but a pawn to him.
What a bunch of fools. When you think back on this, remember, it was your own damn fault.
Shit.
Lonnie! Shit!
What a dummy.
That was beautiful.
This is why children need to learn discipline. What hope do they have? When all the adults think they're heroes. You know something? In Hawaii every year, sharks only attack 3-4 people at most. I think we can do better than that. Let's set an all-time record.
What kind of line is that?
All you heroes, you're nothing but goddamn shark food.
What? That didn't make sense. What?
This is your come on.
All right, we're fighting Dwight again.
Well.
All right, I want to try this essence of mirror image on Dwight, and let's see how it works. This is cool, like a one-on-one fight. Oh, damn.
The shadows have no bounds.
Cool. I did okay. It didn't really do that much. For that animation, it really wasn't warranted. He doesn't have any buffs, does he? So Suction Spiral won't really work yet. Let's do Bubble Veil then on these two because they're weak to it. Into win! And the Kasuga follow-up.
Oh, I've had enough of you.
Fuck. I didn't get it.
This is the end.
Got it that time. Good. Shit, got one and not the other. Now I'm bleeding. God damn it.
You're dead meat.
I blocked the hand grenade. Sure I did. Sure I did. Should be a combo. Not bad.
Watch me.
Dwight's blocking, huh? We have one that breaks guard? No, he has no guard breaker moves at all. But a professional slash guarantees a critical hit as a back attack.
Take this. Out of the way.
Nice. Wow, that's great. It does an extra animation as a back attack, too. That was cool. All right, let's try the Hangman's Twist. Wait, what is Hangman's Twist? Head scissor that homie, damaging them and applying your attributes may increase nearby allies' critical chances. Oh. That'll straight up serve my enemies. Oh, almost killed, but didn't kill. Darn.
Sorry if I messed this up.
Take your best shot.
There we go. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Still didn't die? Damn, he still didn't die. Of course, he magically dodges it. Like he's in the Matrix.
Guy's out of his mind.
The place is wired to blow.
More on the way. Oh no. Oh god, that's a lot of enemies, dude.
You think I'm stupid? Power.
I killed one so far.
Let's go. Hey. Cool.
None of them will line up. Oh my god. Look. None of them will line up. There's three of them here. Okay, let's try this. Okay. Killed one? Killed one. Only one. Oh my god.
I'm just not.
The problem now is we're all split. So even if I heal, I'm gonna miss most of my teammates. It really sucks. I need to kill some of these other guys.
You're in it now. I'm a you think I'm stupid?
Prepare yourself.
Oh.
Feeling good.
Oh, my eyes burning.
Sure, I'll play.
The hell does that say?
Watch me.
That's all you got.
Nice.
Out of the way.
None of that. Guard down.
I gotta heal us now. I have to.
Break yourself. No dying allowed. That's right.
Oh, it didn't get. It didn't get Chitose. She's the one who needed it the most. That sucked. I guess I'm just gonna have her heal herself with an item. Just so she doesn't die.
Well.
Well, I'm waiting.
Explosive paint. Oh my god.
You're in it now.
Shit.
All right, let's do it.
He'll break his guard. Oh!
This sucks.
Damn, I can't even heal. I don't have enough, I don't think, right? Oh, I do. Okay, hero's healing.
Open wide. Safety first.
Once again, it didn't get her. What the hell?
That's all you got?
Watch me.
Finish him. Yes. Okay.
Open wound here.
I better use a healing item that also gives me MP because I got no MP at all right now. Here we go. Oh.
Well, I'm waiting.
Take your best shot.
Okay, I'm up.
I'm getting them. Don't get caught.
Yes. This
really good. You're doing chunks, but he's not dying.
I love
he's an asshole, castle tank.
Bring it on.
Death glare? What does that do? Only got a dashi.
This sucks.
Now then.
Let's try Hangman's Twist. No, he's resistant to it. He's weak to it. Okay. Oh, it was like a head scissor toss. Look at that.
Watch me.
Sure, I'll play with you.
I can't get a back attack on him. Damn it. No, I can't get a back attack on either. They will not turn.
Take this.
Out of the way.
What do I do?
Time to go all out.
Now you're back.
Okay, now it's just twice, thankfully.
I will stop breathing.
Well.
Hey, stop! You're already back. Cool.
I better heal us.
Now then.
Open one.
Please let it grab more than one. No, he got no one. Oh my god. God, damn, that did insane damage, and he's stunned? Wow, that worked beautifully.
Watch me.
Take your best.
Oh my god, he's done. He's stunned. Take a night. Nice. Ooh, nicely done. Sorry, Dwight. Your match was better than the first fight. Job, many job ranks up. By the way, I have received my first contribution of all night, a $4 tip from some hero. If there's a new God of War, what mythology would you like to see? A new one or revisiting old stories? Personally, I want to see a Clash of the Gods style where the most powerful gods from all mythologies come together to fight Kratos. It could be interesting. Like now, gods of all realms realize that Kratos is the biggest threat to all of their existences. So they all just kind of, it's a kind of like a get Kratos plot. They're coming in from all different, you know, dimensions, mythologies, religions to kick his butt. That would be interesting. That would be very interesting. All right, thank you so much to some hero for the first tip of the night.
Think I'm getting stronger.
Essence of Rolling Mixer. We already have his essence attack.
Think I'm getting better at this.
I'll take it.
Hey!
Nicely done. Ass wolf.
It's okay to come out now. The bad guys are, taking a nap.
Mr. Kosuga?
I know it was scary. Are you feeling all right? Are you hurt?
Mm-mm.
That's good. Akane-san's been so worried about you. Want to come back now?
No.
Yeah. thank you so much.
No trouble at all.
Oh, yeah, no trouble at all. It was fine. Easy going.
Look who's here!
Lonnie! Akane! I'm so glad you're safe. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Akane! Forgive me, Lonnie. I can't imagine what you've been through. You're okay.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Kosaka rescued me.
And that's the end. There's no chapter 14. It was a switch. Bait and switch.
Just keeping my word.
Oh. Oh. Nicely done. And now what?
Well done. You saved the day, Kasuga.
Kiryu-san, I made you a promise. Oh, hey! Lonnie-chan wants to say hi, I bet. Feel like talking to her?
No.
No. Not yet, at least.
No.
Lonnie still isn't out of the woods, sorry to say. I won't breathe easy until then.
You're right. Polycana's still infesting the whole town. Hawaii's not safe for us. Not with them around. Lonnie could get taken again.
I see. Kasuga, are Akane-san and Lonnie ready to come to Japan? For the both of them, Japan will be much more secure.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Problem is, we're not sure we can use the airports anymore. The Daidoji faction safe house was bugged by Aichan, so they must know all our plans. That private jet of theirs is too vulnerable. In fact, I bet Bryce is drooling over the chance to sabotage it.
That could be. But Lonnie needs to get out of there somehow, before they close in. Time's not on our side.
Okay, I'll find a way, I promise. Thanks.
I think we got most of that. Hawaiian vacation's over.
The question is how we leave. Ichiban's right. Planes are no-go.
What about ships then? Can we hop a cruise to Japan?
Any method of travel with other passengers or crew would be a risk.
And it would take a long-ass time.
Maybe the Fujinomiya could charter us another private jet or something.
Not an option.
It's what they call an impasse.
Sorry, I was in the shitter.
Not your concern. What, are you kicking us out?
You're so cold to me, Tomizawa-kun. Would it thaw your heart if I said I could get you to Japan?
Really?
Does this strike you as the appropriate time to mock us? Don't mean mug me, son. You still think I can't be trusted? Fine. Good luck.
It's made
to
in
you.
China. I should just make that clear. Of course, Stop. It's made in China, just like everything else we buy in the United States. It's made in China.
Shh. Come on, Ichiban.
Tomi, I get why this is hard for you, but Yamai's helped us a lot already. Can we please just hear him out?
I guess so.
Okay, then. How do you plan to get us back to Japan, Yamai?
Simple. I got a boat of my own. I'll give you a ride.
Your boat?
Yeah, pretty little tugboat. We took it as collateral for a loan once. Never had much cause to use it before.
Oh, no. They're finally going to have the sequence where they have to fight the shark. It's going to be on this tugboat, because I've been waiting the whole game for that sequence. It was in all the promotional stuff for the game.
Which means old Bryce don't know about it.
That is somewhat promising. Hawaii is 6,000 kilometers from Japan, though. A tugboat can't make that trip.
But it can get you off the mainland. After that, you fly home courtesy of Japan's Coast Guard. It's already arranged.
The Coast Guard? Wait a sec. What's already arranged? This all seems way too easy.
I don't have to explain myself. It's an offer, and you can take it or leave it.
This is some kind of trick that's really fucked up.
So that with a kid sitting next to her.
It sounds perfect.
Doubt I know you'd say that.
You're a credulous man.
What am I gonna do? We haven't got anything better. Kiryu-san said it already. Time's not our friend. Besides...
Besides what?
Like it or not, you earned my trust. In fact, I think the two of us are pretty alike.
Yeah, of course. They're identical.
Huh?
You and me?
Like twins.
We're both willing to carry the load for someone, right?
You half-wit. If I thought we were alike, I'd eat a bullet.
All right, okay, point made. But our answer's still yes. We good?
We leave tomorrow morning. Make sure you're all ready to go.
Thanks. So, everybody in?
No.
Seriously? What's the point of asking now?
For real. I've got to get packed. Who knows how long I'll be away.
The complaints aside, we're together on this, yeah?
Yamai still creeps me out, but Ichiban knows I'll follow.
Oh yeah, we've been through so much by now. What's one more bad idea?
Exactly.
As I said, you have the most reliable allies, no?
Oh yeah.
All right, sounds like this is how we get off of Hawaii. Get out of Hawaii.
Hey.
Boat stuck by a warehouse west of Harbor Street. I could take the women there while you keep Palakana distracted. Okay. That should work. Thanks. Just in case we get overwhelmed by Haku, you'll see things through, right?
What's that?
Fuck that. Make it to the boat. I don't care if you gotta crawl to get there. You're right. Sorry, I forgot I said that. See you in the morning. So, rest of it revolve, right? But the one thing that we should do, we should change jobs because we maxed out the fire dancer and the assassin, right? So we should do that quick. No, I wanted to. Yeah, let's switch jobs fast. Not assassin, hitman. Whatever Junji is, we maxed those two jobs, so we gotta swap those out here. Okay, he's close, right? What level is he?
Now this is my
26.
Job.
And he's 24. Fit. But
I wanna wear it.
Damn,
all.
She's 29. I should just max her now. We could do that. We have the item.
Close.
Yeah, he maxed, and he maxed. Yeah, so we gotta swap them. Oh wait, he didn't max. He hit 28. Oh shit. Okay, hold on. We might have items to do this right now. We might be able to do it immediately. Yeah, look, pyro dance with me. Perfect.
This shit's not so hard.
Yep.
Who knew I had it in me?
And then let's do it one more time.
It all makes sense. Hey! I'm even stronger now.
Essence of mass to medium. Okay, so now we can change that. And then, where's housekeeper? Here it is. You got it made.
My brain gets bigger. Yes, I'm a fast learner.
And now she's maxed. Essence of cleanup chasm. Cleanup chasm. What the fuck? All right, so we could change so many things now. Three different jobs, right? So,
always
Chitose. Oh man, I think we're gonna put her back as Eris. I think we are gonna put her back as Eris. We don't need Idol, honestly. I'm not gonna go with this fucking stupid thing. We've already maxed Kunoichi with another character. The only other thing would be like Geodancer. The only other thing, but I don't know if Geodancer's any good. I'm gonna go back to Eris. Oh my god, look at these stupid outfits. Tsunhi's outfit. Female Onomichio is just so fucking funny. Why outfit with short hair? Or different t-shirt? I actually like the t-shirt looks. There you go, the man who erased his name.
Exquisite.
Oh, that's right, it's the dancing
class.
What
am I feeling?
It was actually really good when I was using it. Okay, so Junji, wow, I mean, we're gonna have some options here. Maybe we'll make him an action star. But I think I'm probably gonna swap him out and get Tomy in the party now.
It's well enough.
Yeah.
Does it allow for mobility?
I'm not gonna put Tomy back in the party. What should we make Tomy now? I mean, he could be anything. He's literally open to any class. Maybe I'll make him cabby. Yeah. Jesus. I give him Onomichio. I'll just keep him in his regular outfit. Yeah.
All right. Listen, I got choosy. Nothing works for me.
Okay. All right, so now we got to change all their equipment and their skill inheritance, too. Okay, he has a new one. What's Warcry? Boost your attack, harrowing degree. Damage enemies absorbing their HP and applying your weapon's attributes. It sees the gods to strike a random enemy with magic damage at the start of your turn for a few turns. Those are kind of random and not very good. How about Cyclone of Ido? Yeah, may inflict bleed. Yeah, and it slashes everyone in a circle, right? Raining Arrow is super good. We'll do this only because this will allow us to have a lightning element as well. Okay. Jun-Yi only gets one. So we're obviously just going to go with the best one, Professional Slash. And Itose, I was going to say, should probably get a few here. Oh my god, Bubble Bail. By far, it's so good. Bubble Bail has to be what we use there. Iron Matriarch? Yeah, let's do Iron Matriarch. And Grand Slam, that's the guard breaker. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so now we gotta re-equip everybody. And the question is... She has a shitty weapon, we have to buy one. We'll go buy one. I wonder where we can get that though. The Champion's Ring. And then... Eris, right? So... Eris... Do we have the Eris buff? I don't think we do, actually. I don't think we have the item to buff Eris, so... Nope, we don't. What to give her then? Really lowers damage taken from electric attack. At this point, I don't really think... I don't think about money. I don't think that's a big deal. Here. All status ailments. Fixed. Yeah, we basically got to... At this point, I don't care about this either. Nouveau Riche Crown, we don't need that anymore. At the end of the game, I don't really care, so give her the half helmet. We just gotta get her a better weapon, for sure. So we're gonna do that. After the next story segment, the chapter ends. Maybe we'll finish it tonight, then. Maybe we will. Wow. Terrible. Hero Nunchoku. Good news is, we're not gonna use him. I'm actually not gonna use him, We'll actually take his stuff out and put it on someone else. And Hercules Wrench also sucks ass. So we gotta go get a wrench and we gotta get a choker. Yeah. Here, give him... give him Jun-Hee's stuff. Here we go. We have the Star Ride Jacket, so that's great. And the Crimson Hat is slightly better. Give him that. Do we have the Cabbie buff item? We do. The Change Holder. Sweet. Okay. So we gotta go buy a wrench and we gotta buy a choker. And we gotta change party to get Tomy back into the party. Blah, 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 blah. Party. Jun-Yi was fun, but I'm tired of him now. He's used him for a bit, right? The jewelry store in Anaconda, but it's hazy. Is there a jewelry store in Anaconda? Let's see. Where would we get the wrench, right? Dance shop, Anaconda sports shop, Reef Riders, Bolt shop. No, that's probably the stupid Night Queen bullshit. Bullet Hell. No, probably not. No, high quality weapon shop, House of Wushu. No.
What do I do?
Luxury weapon shop, Vicente. Maybe Vincenti. Could be that. Sports equipment shop, no. Beginner equipment shop, no. Japanese weapon shop, probably not. Tool shop. We gotta go there to get a wrench. Yep, let's do that. Let's go there to get the wrench.
What are you looking at?
Where is it? Tool shop? Where was it? There we go. And then we gotta get a better choker, and then we can continue. I got another tips. Sorry I haven't shouted it out yet. I promise I will, but we're trying to, you know, turbo through here.
This will be too easy.
Go, go, go. Here's the tool shop. Right here? Oh, this is a mini mart, but it said it was a tool shop. It is a tool shop. Yeah, here it is. The quarter pipe wrench. 6 stars. only an increase of 108,
thank
right?
you.
Okay, and then what was the other one? It was the, what was it, like the luxury item shop or something like that? Luxury weapon shop? I bet this is it. I bet that's where we get the choker.
Give her pills, and that's it.
Hearing this Aloha Oi song?
Wonder what it means.
What it mean?
Huh. Don't know if I ever thought about it.
Welcome to Hawaii, I figure. It's got Aloha right in the name.
Hey,
and
you.
It's a nice sounding song. Makes sense.
Actually, I've heard it's a tune about a lost love.
Ah, so it's a sad song. About a love that could never be.
You know, now that you say so, it does sound pretty gloomy, huh? Why would anyone think it was a Hawaiian welcoming song?
Only you thought that.
Okay.
Now,
Aloha!
I was absolutely correct. There it is, the satin choker, highest level. They also had a higher level bottle of, you know, wine to give for the host, but we've already maxed the host, so we don't need that anymore.
Thank you for stopping by.
So the question is, since we're at endgame and likely we're not going to change jobs again, do we want to attempt to level these weapons up? Like if we go to cabbie, if we get 6 more electric crystals, we can actually upgrade the corner pipe wrench. Maybe we want to do that, right? And for Eris, if we get 11 more lava crystals, we can upgrade the satin choker to a crazy good choker with a fire ability. What do you guys think? Should we do this? Vietnamese comrade, we're well aware of that. We talked about it multiple times during the playthrough. Thanks. Stomach Hero did another $4 tip and says, this is the sequel. Well, thank you for another $4 tip. Some Hero, I appreciate that. Okay. All right. What do you guys think? Should we go try to get these items and level up? Or should we not bother with it and just continue on with the story? I'm doing good, Vietnamese comrade. Thanks. We're trying to turbo through the end game of this game, basically. So, time is of the essence. Try to level it up, you think? These weapons? Get into endgame weapons? Because we can't upgrade these two. These are not available to upgrade, but theirs are. Their 6 stars are. I'm thinking these are going to be their final classes now that we're at the end of the game. We're not going to be switching classes again. So, alright, if that's the case, people are thinking about leveling up. We're going to go to the dungeon because that's where we're going to get the items for it. So I need 11 of the fire crystals or lava crystals, and I needed how many of the electric crystals? Let's double check that. Six electric crystals, so we should do that first. And 11 lava crystals. Okay. We need 6 of these. We don't have enough to get the lava. Wait, we do. We need 11, it said. I said 11 lava crystals, right? We have enough. Sweet. We have enough to do both upgrades. All right, to the blacksmith. Let's get some maximum level weapons. We haven't done this yet. Of course, they're not the best in the game. The best in the game, we have to find the rare ones, and I don't know where those are, but we don't have time to mess around with that. Yes, Dead Souls was the first Yakuza game I played in the franchise. Thank you, Dixon. Dixon did 2 super chats tonight. I haven't had a chance to shout them out or anything because I'm,
what is it now?
Trying to get busy here. These weapons. Here we go. Wait, what? What? Facility rank is not high enough. Oh. I need 200,000. Oh, I have 200,000. There you go. Maybe now we can do it.
Welcome. What is it now?
Oh, achievement. Investing in the future. Complete all of Julie's investments. Oh, that's the highest level. Oh, cool. All right, here we go.
Meet your expectations?
Colossal spender. There it is. I have the fire element now. Okay, and then Cabby. We're gonna make the spacecraft wrench.
I'll start right now. See how much nice it will.
Okay. I guess we could also try to upgrade them. We haven't tried to upgrade weapons in a million years, right? 48 levels? Wow. Okay. I wonder how many levels it takes to,
meet your expectations?
Tell plus me 10, because then you can put the thing on it. Once it's plus 10, you can put the special attribute on it. I want to do the same thing to his.
I'll start right now. You'll be happy with this.
Yep. Okay. And then, what about the other two? Breaker? Where's Breaker? I know it's probably right in front of my eyes and I'm just blind. Oh my god, I can't see Breaker anywhere. Why can't I see it? I probably passed it 7 times. There it is. I did. My eyes, man. Terrible eyes.
Meet your expectations?
Okay.
Tell me if it's too.
And then the same thing with the final class, which would be what is it right now? What is my final class right now? I've forgotten. Detective.
I'll start right now. You'll be happy.
Now I gotta put the brands on, right? So for each one, for detective, it's already electric type, right? It says increased critical hit rate of grapples by 25%, may lower the enemy's attack. So what kind of a brand would I want to put on this? Grapple attacks, probably, right? Are there grapple attacks you can buff? Success rate of debuffs. Greatly boost basic attack damage. Increase your critical hit rate by 10%. Hey, we'll just do that.
Meet your expectations? Here, finished up.
You need 30 to get the next one. That's just crazy. You know how many items you must need to do that shit? That's insane. Okay, Eris, Rand. But she's already got fire attack. So if we do greatly boost the damage of all fire attacks, yeah.
I'll start right now.
Perfect.
That'll do it.
Same thing with Cabby, he's electric.
I'm fine.
So we're gonna greatly boost the damage of all electric attacks. Yep.
Meet your experience. Finished up.
And then for Breaker.
I was talking to him, but
he's water, right? Water type.
You got
so we're gonna do snow, yes. There you go. Ice or water, they're the same.
I'll start right now. That'll do it.
Respect for them.
Okay. We have massively improved, right? That's a massive improvement right there. I think we're good to go now for endgame for this team. I think this team's good to go for endgame for sure. It's only the other team we'll have to mess with now. All right, so story is over here. Let's do it. Bloom Kid did a super chat. His favorite stop motion movie. Oh my god, my favorite stop motion movie? I have to think about that. I mean, the only one that comes to mind is Nightmare Before Christmas. But I'm sure there's more that I've seen.
Hey, get over here.
Thank you, Bloom Kid, for the super chat. Resting up. No time for reminiscing. That is not what I wanted to do. I wanted to sleep. Okay. See you tomorrow night, Derek. It's time, better not rest. Test your eyes, patience. Okay, we're going. We are going. This is it. I think this is going to be the end of chapter 13. And then after this, it is total endgame content, right? Nice. Save. You can tell how much of an improvement we have because the last time we were at these docks, what was it, last time we played? All these enemies were pink, and now they're just red, so we have a major level up. Here we go.
Apologies for the wait. Bryce will know something's up by now. Let's get going.
Boss, be careful out there. We'll be praying for your safe return.
Keep your goddamn voices down and don't die before I'm back.
He's coming with you. Nice.
Boss, good luck. Boss.
They're crying.
Ichiban, I wish you well.
Wait, what? I just leveled him up.
Are you serious? Why aren't you in the bar?
Come on, man.
Because this is my home. What am I doing going to Japan?
Dude, are you shitting me? Come on.
Your father Japanese? You never wanted to see the homeland?
I think about it sometimes, maybe.
This has got to be a joke after all what I just did.
Don't think about that right now, okay? It's dangerous. We need you with us.
Homie, you asshole. Get on the fucking boat, you piece of shit.
Damn it, stop thinking about things, Tomy.
Oh, okay, okay. If you guys really insist, I've got no choice.
That was the lamest jump.
It's obvious you just wanted to make us beg, you know.
Admit it. The nervous homebody act is pretty cute.
I'll stuff you in a suitcase next time.
Yeah, they're definitely going to fight the shark on this thing. Like I said, I've been waiting the whole game. They've never been in the water. When are they going to fight the shark? They're fighting it right now on this boat. For sure, it's the boss of this section. Okay.
We're pretty far out here.
Yeah, that's the idea. Hopefully we can reach the Japan Coast Guard unseen.
I'd hold that thought. Cavalry's coming.
Huh? Here they come. Oh my god, Dwight again?
Dwight.
Again.
Stubborn bastard.
Didn't get enough of ass whooping.
Hit the brakes.
You stay inside. Yamai, look after them.
Better make it quick. We shouldn't linger. These are feeding grounds.
Mm-hmm.
Feeding grounds?
My advice. Stay clear of the water.
Finally.
I follow him, but okay. Let's go.
You weren't planning on leaving, were you? Not even a goodbye, Kasuga?
Far as I'm concerned, you and I already said our goodbyes, and then some.
Dwight, you dick! Where do you get off showing up here? Need I remind you? I've still got you a little glamour shot.
Tomizawa. That was it, huh? You folks don't understand loose ends. A real man never leaves things hanging.
I should have stuck that machete into your heart.
Hawaii might have thanked you. Ever since I came here, I've taken everything by force and never left nothing half done.
Real impressive.
Sounds like we need to teach you how to tell when it's time to quit.
You couldn't teach me shit on your best day. Besides, take a look at all the men I still got.
The great fucking Jaws. Literally Jaws.
A shark?
Don't tell me. The feeding grounds.
Look around. More coming.
Oh boy.
No.
An army of sharks.
Interesting turn of events, I'd say. Guess you fucks are gonna be chum twice over. Barracuda and shark feet both.
Whoa, their all weapons are glowing and shit now.
He still wants to go? Give it a rest, dude.
He's a moron. So
keep an eye on those sharks. If they get a hold, that'll be it.
Trying to see. I don't think we have any group attacks, so we're just gonna go with the one from her.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
This damn thing jumped aboard.
Watch it, Tomi. Don't get too close.
There we go. All 43. That was excellent. Oh, yummy. He grabbed Dwight. He grabbed fucking Dwight. That's hilarious. He keeps grabbing them. Homie, get the fuck away from the shark. Don't stay there. Jawbreaker, scrub down. Fusey Doozy was the last one that he had learned. Here, let's do this. This is gonna randomly hit everyone with lightning once a turn. Lurking. Shit. Fuck, I missed it twice.
Feeling good.
We got handcuff harbinger, but that's like the best we had, honestly.
Let's go.
Oh, damn, that was good. No, look out! Oh, grabbed. Okay, I was so close. I almost grabbed Adachi. That would have been bad. Got the one and knocked Dwight to that side, which is exactly what I wanted.
You wanna go?
Essence of Rolling Mixer. We haven't seen this yet. Here it comes. Look at this. Freaking on your back, bitch. Not bad. Death Wish. I guess that means it buffs the shit out of him. The shark is closing in.
Got you now.
Divine lightning time. It hit Dwight. You barely did anything, though. Quick time event. Oh, shit. Look out. Oh, shit. Why? Damn, that's fast. Sharks are looming. Toss them in. It's Num Num's time. Yummy! It bit his foot. It's so epic.
Clap all you can. Your next stop, the dumb bucket.
Here we go. Cyclone of Aido. Zoop! Damn, that was a good one. Double kill. Now it's just us and Dwight. That was great. Oh no. That was pretty damaging. The shark sizes up its prey.
Time to go all out.
Nice back attack combo. 793 is amazing.
That one, huh?
Big follow up.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, come on.
Yeah!
Natoza, get away from the edge. For God's sakes, get away from the edge.
Got you now. Let's go,
He doesn't have a healing attack, does he? Oh my god. He didn't grab anyone that time. Good damage.
I can do this.
She can heal. Let's. I think that's the only one she has. I spilled the tea. All right, let's do it. Definitely need it at this point.
Prepare yourself. Hey.
It didn't get Kasha though. What the fuck? Oh, this raises my agility.
Well,
give the enemy to pledge your weapon's attributes. Let me boost evasion. Let's try this. Good. I need high evasion. Excellent. Oh, he's chumming the waters. No, don't do that. No, Dachi. No. God damn it. Predator pounce. Here it comes! Oh god! Who the hell did it get? Oh my god, it didn't get anyone. Well, that was lucky. I thought it totally was gonna get somebody.
I've got every one of you! On my words! This is where you die!
Can't get him from. Oh, there we go. Nice follow up. He's almost done.
Time to go all out.
That's picking time.
All right, we gotta heal.
Ding dong die. Ding dong die. Oh,
I can't get to them. Are you fucking serious?
Ding
all right, this better work.
Safety first.
Did you? Good. More on the way. Seriously? Oh, come on. We were so close to finishing. We were so close. Hit them all. Yes. 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 No. Nice. I have high evade. Nah, it didn't work. Fuck. Didn't work.
Let's get it done. Do your worst.
Got him. That's it. Just Lopez is left. Who the fuck is Lopez? Who the hell are you? Nice. They finished him. Well, the leveled weapons definitely helped. Look at all those levels. Oh my god, 15 levels. Sweet. Wait, I got a Koa wood bracelet.
Look at me go!
Think I'm getting better at this.
Who knew I added in? Hey, I'm even stronger.
You learned toolbox toppler cabby attack. Thank you, Brosa, for a super chat. He said, "Baby shark, do 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 do." I don't know what baby shark is from. I remember being a meme, but I don't remember what it's actually from. Thank you, Brosa, for the super chat.
Excellent. I'll take it.
And Jungi learns three different moves at once. Excellent. Time for you to become shark food.
Now what? Gonna beg Bryce for forgiveness?
Funny how easily you say his name. That man has no forgiveness in him. Not for me, or for you.
I get that Policana's big in Hawaii and everything. Still, though, you talk about him like he really is some kind of prophet.
And you haven't got a clue. To you, Bryce must seem like some kind of small-time con man, leeching off true believers.
So, that sounds about right.
Policana has more power than you could ever imagine. The sage, he's more monster than he is a man.
What?
You'll see for yourself before it's all over. Like they say, believe. And you shall be saved. Too late for me. I've let him down too often.
Oh, what the fuck? Killed his own man.
All of Hawaii will burn before long. I hear the slopes of Switzerland are beautiful this time of the year.
What a jerk. Throws his own people to the sharks.
Quiet. Keep watching.
Am I?
Sharks have a peculiar way of looking at the world, you know. Most just hunt by scent. But if they happen to catch something casting a bright light at sea...
Yummy!
All that flashy jewelry of his sure did shine real pretty at night. He goddamn draped himself with dinner bells. There. The man who would be king ends his sorry life as shark shit.
People come swarming to paradise trying to suck it dry.
It's none of anyone's business.
But no matter how tough they are, there's still nothing to an island's natural guardians. How's that for a moral?
Well now, those natural guardians gave you a pass this time. Maybe they appreciate the help.
So, you gonna hang on to that picture of his?
I'm a pussy.
Yeah, not for long. Let the dead rest in peace. You pissed, Dane.
Wow. Epic. That's the end of Dwight. So now what happens? Are they gonna make it to, well, they're trying to get to the Coast Guard, right? They're trying to get there to get to take a plane to Japan, correct?
They actually made it. This is Japanese soil, right?
Yep. Official air base of the Japan Coast Guard.
We're really home.
Ah. So this is Japan. It's pretty dreary, to be honest.
Are you serious? Past the airport, at least.
It's very curious. Yamai procuring this route so convenient.
Uh-oh.
You got a point.
Hey.
Look who it is. Date.
Wait a second.
That's cool.
Hi there, Adachi-san. And you, Ichiban Kasuga. Been a while. I see. This must be Lonnie.
Date-san?
Hako-chan, the hell are you doing here?
Yamai didn't fill you both in? Hey, Yamai.
Let's get this over with, Inspector.
Yutaka Yamai, I presume. To put a face to the name. I'm with Division 1, Makoto Date.
Yeah, that's me. So you're Date-san, huh?
Didn't believe my ears when I got your call. Yutaka Yamai, you confessed to the murder of Shuji Tabata.
Whoa!
Yep, I'm the one who offed Tabata.
What the?
Wait, whoa. Can we slow down? Somebody want to explain what's happening?
This isn't exactly information for the public. I suppose you all hardly qualify as that. Yamai was once Tojo clan, serving in the Tabata family. You're aware of that?
Yeah. He killed his patriarch and fled the country, right?
You already know that much. This will be quick. Following that, Yamai spent nearly the next 3 decades overseas. Until just recently, calling to give himself up after all this time. In fact, he asked for me by name.
You what?
Always heard you were a decent enough guy for a detective.
Spare me, would you? Murder or not, 30 years is an eternity. File was collecting dust. When the call first came in, I almost brushed it off as a prank and hung up. Then... he started describing details on this case most cops aren't even old enough to remember. So I knew. It really must be Yamai after all this time. He gave us one condition for surrender. That the police assist in discreetly bringing a small party into the country alongside him. But we had no reason to agree. America has a long-standing extradition treaty with us. Bringing in Yamai through the proper channels would be simple. Of course, when I told him we refused his condition, he insisted it was non-negotiable. At that point, I considered forgetting the call entirely. But maybe I'm a fool for a last chance on a cold case. I have an acquaintance of the Coast Guard I was able to work something out with. Haven't had to bow my head so much in a long time.
Seriously? You really turned yourself in on a murder charge to get us all into Japan safely?
Tomizawa-kun, don't give me them fucking eyes.
It's been pretty slow.
I'm just an old criminal, tired of hiding.
Yeah, maybe so, but still, I just can't believe that...
Imagine my surprise when you told me who the party was. Well, that pretty much covered it. Yamai, I'm placing you under arrest. Come along.
Hmm? Detective, all these years and you never learned not to trust killers? Huh?
He's gonna run.
Yamai! Sir, are you okay?
Get after Yamai, dammit!
Whoa, hold on!
Tomi?
I can get him to come back. Just give me a little time,
oh my
please.
God. Another mini plot before
Excuse
it ends?
Excuse me!
I know he's a fugitive. But believe me, that man does not run away from responsibility. I should know better than anyone, being his goddamn errand boy. There has to be something going on.
Stop it! Yamai can deal with this himself. We're so close to getting home.
Indeed. Our priority here is Akane-san and Lonnie's protection, not his.
Date-san, let us get him back. He brought us all this way. I'm not going to leave him on his own.
Ichiban!
Chitan, Junki, you're right. But after this, if we don't calm the situation down ourselves, they'll start a brand new manhunt. I owe Yamai too much for that. I'm sorry. I can't abandon him.
Ichiban.
Screw this! Move aside!
Wait.
Date-san?
Here you filled me in on all the details. This girl, Lonnie, he's been risking his life to bring her to safety. Is Yamai really more important to you than coming through for him?
They're both important. You can't make me choose just one. I don't need reminding. He entrusted me with Akane-san and Lonnie. No one else. We'll split into two groups. Let me handle Yamai.
If he isn't brought back soon, my superiors may consider you his accomplices. Understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Uh-huh.
Hmm. Those eyes, the kind that look for trouble, is the same as his.
Here he is.
Adachi-san, I barely know Kasuga. And the other one, even less. You're the person I'm betting on. Am I making a mistake here?
Nope. Mako-chan, one thing I can guarantee you, you're a good bet.
Adachi-san.
You've always been too trusting.
You're one to talk.
Hey, Kasuga.
Sir.
Yamai could have run off to a lot of places, but I checked with Yui Tabata myself.
Name? Yamai was in love with her, right?
That's right. If Yamai regrets anything he had to leave behind, I imagine that it's her.
Thank you so much!
You, is there a toilet around here? Stomach's been acting up all morning.
The toilet, sir?
Bubbling like a cauldron down there.
Oh!
It'll take an hour or two, I'll bet.
Oh, no!
But, wait, Date-san!
Mako-chan just gave us a two-hour time limit. We better move fast.
A two-hour shit. A two-hour shit.
I gotta come through sometimes, too, you know. Junki, can Akane-san and Lonnie stay with you?
May I expect your swift return?
But where are we gonna look?
If Yamai's after Yui Tabata, then he's headed to Kumrocho as the crow flies. Whatever's left of the Tabata family, be hanging around there.
Got it! Let's hurry!
So we're still not done. Jungi leaves the party, which is convenient that I decided to take him out. That was luck, by the way. I had no idea that he would be leaving our party. Kumrocho, now this takes me back. You're telling me, no time to reminisce, we got to find Yamai. So he's looking for someone named Yui Tabata. If we can find out where she is, we'll know where he's headed.
Okay.
Must be some folk in town who remember the Tabata family. Just have to get him to talk. Where do people like that even be?
Adachi-san.
Don't suppose you know where the Tabata family's office was, Adachi-san. Yeah. I got a mine like a steel trap for this stuff. Amuro building number 3, Pink Street. At least, that's where it was 30 years ago. That's all we've got, so be it, Pink Street. Oh, man. Alright, well. Certainly seems like we have a little bit more to do before we're ready for the finale of the game, right? And, holy crap. Well. Let me go here and save. Likely this is a good place to stop for the night. We've already gone about 2.5 to 3 hours here on the stream. I actually started early tonight. And I'm fine with not finishing Chapter 13 tonight. That's okay. We are playing this another few streams this week. Finish it up. So I think that was great progress, right? And I, like I said, super, super lucky that actually we had taken Jungi out of the party, because I had no idea that this was going to happen. So convenient that I got Tomi back in and now he's actually like required. So alright, so sorry to leave it on a little bit of a cliffhanger, but we will continue on with this tomorrow night actually, and we'll see what happens. We'll see if you know, we can, how fast we can do this heading to chapter 14. From what I understand, so chapter 14 is like half and half. Like the first half is your last chance to play as each group, do optional content, level them up, get them to their final form builds, right? Then go into the finale. In the finale, I guess you play as both, and you, each side has its own ending. That's what my wife told me. She, of course, she didn't spoil me on it. She just says each side will have its own ending. So you gotta kind of play through each, so. And by the way, we're level 45. At least, Kasuga is, right? Let's actually take a quick look. Yeah, look, we are. We're all level 45, 44. So I'd say we're probably in line to be able to wrap this up, probably in whatever this is for the end of chapter 13, right? And then into chapter 14. Hopefully, we're good enough to beat it, right? I'm a little worried now about the Japan team, because Kiryu's team was only around level 42, 41, 42 when we swapped. And now you know what's going to happen. When we swap back, they're going to be low level for the story, so we might have to go grind in that dungeon. We literally might have to go grind again to get the Japan team into shape for the finale. But I'm glad that things turned out the way they did tonight. We finished up that optional dungeon level 2 anyway, and then we did a lot of story development, leveled up jobs, leveled up weapons, right? It worked out well. So tomorrow we'll have some fun with finishing chapter 13 and beyond and see what's next, but we are definitely on pace to see, you know, the finale within this week. So thank you all. For everyone here chilling tonight, you were a great audience, and I really appreciate you hanging out. For the few who did contribute, once again, thank you to those who are contributing to this playthrough, and we are definitely in the end game now. We'll see how it all wraps up and ends very shortly, but in the meantime, thank you for watching, whether you're live or you're on demand. I appreciate it. See you next time for more Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth. Okay, everyone. Wow. Well, that is it for today's stream. I certainly hope that you guys enjoyed. That was good progress, correct? Very good progress. So, reminder, tomorrow, we're literally doing exactly the same thing. It's going to be the level 1 podcast in the morning, followed by Baldur's Gate 3 endgame. Now we're actually heading into the real endgame tomorrow of Baldur's Gate 3. For those who weren't there earlier today, we've literally done everything except now take on the final boss area, which apparently is incredibly lengthy, and people say it's going to be a couple streams and stuff. So tomorrow is true endgame of Baldur's Gate 3, and tomorrow night, more Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth as we try to finish up chapter 13 and beyond, and see what the endgame of this game is like, right? Cool. Again, thank you guys. Great streaming day today. I enjoyed, I relaxed, I had a good time. I hope to see you all tomorrow for another full fun day gaming goodness. Sound good? All right, guys. Thank you so very much. And I will see you in the morning for podcast. Peace out. Have a good night, everybody.
Decade. It has. I'm sorry that I'm tearing up like a baby.
Those toxic assholes don't give a shit about anyone else but themselves. They're selfish idiots who just want to get a laugh on someone else's behalf and don't care about the repercussions of their own actions. They think they're protected because they're all anonymous on the internet, right? So here I am with an actual business being destroyed by that toxic behavior.
Big ups to your dad.
Me! That's what this is all about and what it's always been. Me! Me! I care about nothing in life. Me! Me! Human pieces of shit. Kill yourself. Me! Me! I don't care about anyone telling me that I need to improve or change. My nigga, I have your IP, I have your name, and I have your address. I have all your fucking personal information. I will come find you in real life.
I'm gonna find out who the fuck you are. Let this be noticed live on the internet. You're fucked and you are done. I'm coming for you.
Me! Me! That's what this is all about and what it's always been. Me! Me! I care about nothing in life. Me! Human pieces of shit. Kill yourself. Me! Me! I don't care about anyone telling me that I need to improve or change. Me! Me! That's what this is all about and what it's always been. Me! Me! I care about nothing in life. Me! Me! Human pieces of shit. Kill yourself. Me! I don't care about anyone telling me that I need to improve or change.
But let me tell you something. When your life is all positive instead of negative, it's a much better situation. And I can tell you that from personal experience. Look at my life now. I have a beautiful wife. I have a beautiful life with a family, right? Everything here is so much better than what I had before. Why? Because I'm a positive person. That's why. I never would have gotten to where I am today if I just sat there constantly being negative, being angry, being upset, being jealous, crapping on stuff, shitting on stuff, eating, me. It's such a way, it's not a way to live. But these idiots actually do this and don't know that. I really have to think and I have to hope. These people just don't know better. I understand that people right now are so hyped for the gifted memberships, and I'm very grateful for that. I mean, thank you. But I hope that that doesn't mean that people are going to forego tipping, because that would put me in a bad situation. And in particular, I don't know why you guys... Okay, why are you laughing?
Grocery shopping, tips. Meal with my wife, tips. Coming up, my day off on Tuesday, tips. Nintendo Online, tips.
bills and stuff, tips. Tips are the liquidity of my business.
Huh?
Why are you laughing? Oh, so hilarious that this guy has stuff financially tight.
Huh?
I literally can't afford stuff on Tuesday on my day off, and you're gonna laugh? Oh, it's funny. When you can't go and do something with your family on your day off, your one day off for the week when you're working full-time 6 days a week, that's funny, right? No, it's not fucking funny. Now shut up. Grocery shopping, tips. Meal with my wife, tips. Coming up, my day off on Tuesday, tips. Nintendo Online, tips. Bills and stuff, tips. Tips are the liquidity of my business. Grocery shopping, tips. Meal with my wife, tips. Coming up, my day off on Tuesday, tips. Nintendo Online, tips. Bills and stuff, tips. Tips are the liquidity of my business.
Huh?
This one's for all my baby girls.
Sup, Phil, I just say hi. I not love to see you by eat chicken nuggets and hamburger. Watching you six, I feeling oozy. That ultrasonic gas quake, feeling oozy. Hello, Phil, son, Ken, Blake, Cammy. I got my shirt today, it Chun-Li. And a time go bed for me. P.S. Kazuga feeling oozy. Feeling oozy.
Look what I can do online!
I big fan Yakuza, no like BG3. I DK, I love this, I ready go sleep. So what new Utah, how do Jasper and Cat too? Phil, I love you, I feel oozy.
Driving a Subaru, I'm whipping a Beamer. Stole his bitch, made a fat on my feeder. Came up off YouTube, now I'm a streamer. Rolling a butt with Dick Loves Lemurs. Fuck the odds, fuck Rich and Keem. So I John Rambeezy, pull up with the heater. CT Streets, you wouldn't want to be there. I went to gym, might drink a whole liter. I'm scamming a dent at his cash. Got my day off, so I'm hitting DoorDash. If you talking down, get banned from the chat. Gotta go crown, he still getting whacked. I posted up with Jasper the cat. Sending shots at Howard to get turned to a pack. My dog T Dirty got shot in the back. I'm smoking on blip, my shit in my set. On a cannon act, but I still need cash. Got hopes on Hogan's, I'm opening packs. Replace the evil, so I'm running it back. Blue Jessica spray like a cat. I need this money for my wife and my cat. Hey, how it works for online lag. Dutch brothers in a pack, they got my back. Shooters and wheelchairs, they cannot lag. It's Tevin's fault, and they're with a gun and a mask. Put the egg in there, click and crack. Doing like this, okay, they never coming back. Streets so teen, it turn my heart black. I'm getting paid 100 to put on a hat. Members just hit her, I see drop the bag. Great way to support a super thanks to chat. But I prefer tips cause I instantly get that. You driving a Subaru, I'm whipping a Beamer. Stole his bitch, made a fat on my feet. Came up off YouTube, now I'm a streamer. Rolling a blood with Dick Loves Lemus. Fuck dogs, fuck Rich and Keem. Saw John Rambeezy pull up with the heater. CT Streets, you wouldn't wanna be there. I went to gym, might drink a whole liter. I'm scamming a dent at his cash. Got my day off, so I'm hitting DoorDash. If you're talking down, get banned from the chat. Gotta go crown, he's still getting whacked. I posted up with Jasper the cat. Sending shots at Howard to get turned to a pack. Even dog T Dirty got shot in the back. I'm smoking on blip, shit in my set.
I made a big decision. I'm gonna make the investment. Viewers are like, cool. We're gonna see everything on PS5. You're gonna have the new joystick too. What do the haters do? Should have bought a blood test because his cat is sick. It's sad. How dare Phil spend money? Even when it's an investment, that's bad. It's not funny. And beg people to pay for it. Never happened. Said it's a big investment. I'd like to make it back. You support my streams? I mean, that's that. I'm buying equipment for my content. Last month, I told a one-off story. Went to a vet. Essentially, I was very upset. This vet tried to scam me. They were trying to upsell us
on a blood test. We're done. On to the next. Jasper is starting to show early signs of dental plaque. Did the vet tell us that? It's called customer feedback. We're going to give it to him. Don't worry about that. He's not sick. I'm going to get this joystick. And she keeps pushing it. Just real talk. Let's talk cost. I'm buying equipment for my content. What you guys don't know, there's been follow-up, but I'm not going to tell you. We talked with the management. It's true. And the management agreed with us. This is ridiculous. This was 100% upsell to make profit. We don't even know if he received his vaccine or anything. I'm not going to tell you guys that. It's none of your business. When my cap was being examined medically, I was never invited into the room. I had no clue if it was true. Trying to be upsold by this vet, Jasper Cat has no problem with his urinary tract. We know this for a fact. Jasper goes bleh.
Jasper Giddy had woken us up, vomiting all over the floor in the middle of the night. I got my coffee going. I'm cleaning up a pile of vomit. Big clumps of this dirt and hair. He decided to barf everywhere. And how badly would the vomit be?
Up in the air. He'd probably be pooping and peeing all over the place, purposefully trying to eat things or vomiting, making himself vomit to get attention. My wife, who's changing the litter box, Jasper Kitty is running around the house looking for shitting spots. He's trying to shit on the stairs, in the bathroom, in the room across the hallway, under the desk. So I'm chasing him around. I grabbed him and put him down. We almost had a house full of cat shit. In my sleep, Jasper has vomited. Why don't we do full-purpose shampoo? The water's black. Sometimes it catches his lark. Jasper Cat has no problem. To be upsold by this vet, Jasper Cat has no problems with his urinary tract. We know this for a fact. He just scratched the shit out of my leg. Jasper, why'd you do that? Jasper, stop right now. That's it. Jasper, stop right now. He pulled my equipment across the whole floor. What are you doing? This joystick is meant to last. It's got the highest end parts. It's got heft to it. It's going to probably overall improve.
It's WWE Champions time.
Hey, bunch of tips, hey, nasal drip, hey, got some glasses and they full of gin.
Gin is great.
Penalty, ha, she was a shit, hey.
Free.
This one for WWE Champions. Pay to win like every day, yeah.
I don't play mobile games.
Funny how they still think I'm a broke man.
Then I'm broke.
Even though I be pulling Hogan.
Free.
I spent like 40 grand on a couple thousand pictures of some sweaty men. Oh no, I'm broke again. Better go break some more appliances. You were never gonna pay that bounty anyway. I need a member bombing rally almost every day.
Free.
I spent like 40 grand on a couple thousand pictures of some sweaty men. Yeah.
Need them, need them. I need them tips, need that alcohol in my lips. Cat be getting all in a fit when she get hungry, she a bitch. I ain't trying to be that guy, but she keep breaking all my shit. Fucking up all the food I get, burning through all of my tips.
So Call of Duty, 10, 20, 40, pay your fucking dues, bitch.
Easily banned.
All the trolls are always trying to screw me.
Free.
This shit remind me of my helicopter cruise.
This one for helicopters.
WWE Champions. Pay to win like every day, yeah.
I don't play mobile games.
Funny how they still think I'm a broke man.
Then I'm broke.
Even though I be pulling Hogan's.
Free.
I spent like 40 grand on a couple thousand pictures of some sweaty men. Oh no, I'm broke again. Better go break some more appliances. You were never gonna pay that bounty anyway. I need a member bombing rally almost every day.
Free.
I spent like 40 grand on a couple thousand pictures of some sweaty men. Yeah.
Oh no, you didn't, you motherfucking piece of shit.
cocksucker. I'm an alcoholic.
Dog goes
woof woof woof.
Cat goes bird goes tweet. And mouse goes
squeak squeak.
Cow goes
moo.
Frog goes And the elephant goes
choo choo choo.
Duck says
quack quack quack.
And fish goes
I got baited.
And the seal goes
ah.
But there's one sound that no one knows.
Boom 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 shake shake. Wait a minute!
Your fur is red, so beautiful, like an angel in disguise. If you meet a friendly horse, will you communicate by more? How will you speak to that horse?
Hips help more than anything. Hips help more than anything. Hips help more than anything. Cash money. Fuck Sony. Fuck Capcom. Fuck Treyarch. Fuck Nintendo. Fuck EA. Fuck Atlas. Fuck Dice. No lie. No bullshit. Real talk. To be honest. In reality, being real, I had to lie. Curry. Pancakes. Meatloaf. Asian chicken pasta. Custom made peanut butter frosting. That is my soulmate. I literally never said click the ad. I said it erroneously in a video. I'm not one of these shills. You see me in every video wearing my t-shirt. In fact, I'm wearing one of my shirts from Teespring right now because I said, damn, you know, that girl deserves a smack for acting like that. Fucking bitch to a kid who I would have slapped in real fucking life.
Subscription.
The sub type emo is here. We can finally get excited over new subs.
This guy's a bitch.
What's this guy?
I'm watching his Twitch.
This guy shall be eradicated.
That's the guy that masturbated.
I'm a thief, I'm a liar, professional scammer,
beggar, a cheater, a video spammer.
You don't need a PayPal to get
fucking sleazy asshole. You better take a sip.
Sub, chip, donate,
cheer me.
Tell them like that.
That's a video theory.
No one's talking to me. Things are slow.
Bomb mode activated.
Let's go.
That's a great song. And by the way, Cat agrees with me.
Now, everyone, I'm gonna be honest here. All of my viewers literally contacted me this past week. They were like, play it on easy, play it on easy. Don't rage quit, play it on easy. So I'm going to. I'm going to listen to you. There we go. This is the less experienced game, first and last down. You can continue up to 10 and 5, you know? You're gonna see if you can not yes.
Choice stream.
This on tonight's late stream. I'm going to probably be mentioning it on every stream this week. Here's the deal. This week, I have two very large bills due. But then, I also have my day off on Wednesday. I'm bringing this up because I need you to refocus your support if you were already planning on supporting me this weekend.
This one's for all my baby girls.
Phil's a joke. Phil's a clown.
Fucking loser.
Phil's this. Phil's that.
He's a loco.
Bill's a beggar. Bill's a beggar. Bill's a joke. Bill's a clown. Bill's this. Bill's that.
Always going broke.
Bill's a beggar.
He's a loco.
Bill's a beggar.
If you think that someone who has to live day to day on tips and shit is funny. Oh, so hilarious that this guy has stuff financially tight. Ha 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 ha. No, it's not fucking funny. Now shut up.
Phil's a joke. Phil's a clown. Phil's this. Phil's that.
He's a loco.
Phil's a beggar.
Bagging.
Phil's a beggar. Phil's a joke. Phil's a clown.
Always going broke.
Phil's this. Bill's that.
He's a loco.
Bill's a beggar.
He's a loco.
Bill's a beggar.
That's not begging.
Okay, I'll be honest. It makes me nervous because I've noticed recently there's actually been an uptick in super chats, which is great. It helps the channel long term, and certainly I'm not being ungrateful. And if that's the only way that you can contribute or support the channel, great. If you can help me and tip me, please do. That's what I need help with right now, okay? Again, I'm not asking for anything above and beyond. You know idiots will come out and praise. Ah, Phil's saying he wants you to pay directly.
This dude is a piece of fucking garbage.
Are you going to support the stream? Super Jets don't help him, why I don't like green peppers on mine. Tell them to tip as soon as they can
to get the vest on.
Super chats don't help him white man.
Support those tips have been swallowed this week.
When it got my mom took away,
so his channel are down cause the twos.
He's sweet all night, bots hosting
the one piece, but I'll still watch Twitter's thing. Keep ways mobile game. Them up in real life.
Really slow day for me on stream. I didn't make a lot of support yesterday. It's you guys, and you know, how much you're liking the content I'm doing in a given day, how much you can afford to support that content. Can you argue it's a begging model? I mean, I guess.
This dude is a piece of fucking garbage.
I need this money, I get this money, beg for this money, I want the money, the only time I chill is when I pay my bills, the only time I get to chill is when I spend the bills.
Scumbags and mental cases on the internet still support me. I'm a beggar and I'm a loser and I'm on level one, and I can't go on a honeymoon with my wife, I'm paycheck to paycheck. I'm on level one.
I need this money, I get this money, beg for this money, I want the money. The only time I chill is when I pay my bills. The only time I get to chill is when I spend the bills. I need this money, I get this money, beg for this money, I want the money. The only time I chill is when I pay my bills. The only time I get to chill is when I spend the bills.
If you are watching his shows and you're paying his bills, you're a fucking loser. You should not support this guy. He had the opportunity to make serious money to entertain you, and he wouldn't do it. But you're gonna still fucking give him $200? You're gonna give him $50 to pay his fucking bills? Nah, you got a job. You keep your money. Fuck that.
What's up, man? How's Jasper? I do think it's fucked up.
You've got so many detractors, the illegal restreamers, hate channels, reactors, and every single one of them.
So you're down from the rafters, and
every single one of them knows you're always plastered, that you were grooming handily and tried to trap her, and every single one of your streams is a disaster. But at least you have support from some overcooked pasta. Phil, I've been a fan since 2011. I even got that underground shit with Project 7. I loved all the shit you did
with John Rambo.
That shit was fat.
I got a room full of posters and pictures of cat.
My mom,
my wife,
is pregnant, and I'm about to be
a father too.
If I have a daughter,
I'm gonna name it after you.
Anyway, I really hope this tip will get you through.
Forever yours,
your biggest fan. P.S. We should be together too.
Together.